守るべきもののために負けられない。
サバイバル、マーク、ロイ、マーク。
苦しい戦いだった。
Jigglypuff! 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 What is up with it, Great Value Smash fans? This is your boy, Paper Fairy, on the microphone. Who's in the chat? How many people we got in chat? Hi, Hotline. I love you. Why did his name change color? Oh, because he probably had to, like, alt-tab out. Is he, like, watching at the work computer? Maybe. So, yeah. What up, homie? Golden coming in hot. RN. I'm fat, I know. Sorry. Are you recording right now? Okay. Well, no, I know we're live, but I'm saying, like, are we testing the audio? Do we want to bother with that? Because you asked me about the audio levels. All right, yeah, I trust you. Oh.
Barry.
No, I think we're fine.
Barry?
Barry. You have no idea how many Barry jokes I had to edit out. Like,
you
I think...
A-
I think.
Oh,
I, shut up. Get out. No, there's only like five left. Yeah, but like, there were a lot that I just like cut out for time.
Yeah.
Oh, I can take this off now.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, it's time. Busting out the TO shirt.
Boom.
I like that.
What up?
I'm sure Stream likes that.
Can you fill my shirt with my stuff?
You're beautiful. Thank you. Shout out to Tonks. She's beautiful. Tonks Cam. That's the girl in the blue. I need some deodorant. Woo! Smell right. BRB.
With an F smash.
That F smash.
Yo, what did I tell you about rollout? Yeah, but you got the last hit. Technically, you win at that point.
That actually goes. For those of you who didn't know, rollout is Jigglypuff's best move. In the entire game. Yeah, dude. In Mala.
Oh god. Oh god. The screen share. Justin. Justin. Dual pull the dick.
He broke a chair. I'm the one who breaks chairs usually. Four calls, chairs. It's been a long day. It's been long. Been driving around forever. Had to pick up Tati from work.
Where does Tati work?
She works at a dog groomer's place now.
Oh, that's cool. Is she an animal person?
Yeah. Loves animals.
That's cool.
She just tortures herself.
Yo, Samus did us.
Yo, Samus
when
did
was
us?
The last time I saw a Samus.
You don't.
Like 2004.
Samus mains hate Samus Dittos.
Do they? You're a Samus main, I'm not. So Samus you were. Tell me about Samus Dittos.
Samus is just silly.
She's fun.
She is. Yeah,
she
dude.
She doesn't have Super Dash. So my farts are on point today, and I just farted. I'm just warning you now.
Dude.
It's about to get it.
You should just walk away from that one.
What
oh, that smells so bad.
I'm not breathing, actually.
That is stanky, dude. Just gonna sit here in my cloud of felt. Might be.
Try not to think about it right now.
I'm sorry. I like Samus.
What?
Samus is a cool character.
Samus is, she's like pocket broken.
Pocket broken?
Like,
please do explain that terminology.
She's just really good.
I don't know if she's really good.
Well,
I don't
PM,
think she's viable.
In PM, she's like really good. In Melee, she's okay.
Who plays Sam except for Pooch?
Esam. He still technically plays.
It's true.
If you want to get really technical.
he plays the game, I suppose.
I mean, there's that one guy.
I think of ESAM as a Pikachu main more than I do a Samus main.
Well, he loves Pikachu.
He does love him as a Pikachu.
But, like, let's be real. He's practically the god of Samus.
That's true. That's cool. Ooh.
That was nice.
That was the dumbest grab.
I don't
Why
know
if, did you grab there?
I don't know if it's the same in Melee, but Samus' back air actually has a sweet spot.
Really?
Yep. I know. The tip of the foot actually can, like...
Like Zelda's?
Yeah, it pretty much kills just
What
like
is with these random crabs? Why do Samus players love the beam?
Devin, take notes. Don't fucking grab with Samus.
Yeah, just stop it. Like, it...
I know.
No, Zarin PM is good.
There.
No, yeah, no. Me and Golden, and we tech those literally the whole weekend. We were like, hey, you should Zare here. Hey, Zare. Yeah, it's entirely our fault. Yeah.
The thing is, right?
It's good.
I've sat there and told him exactly how to beat Matt, and he just goes, I don't know how to beat him, man. I'm just really bad. And I'm just like, dude, here's what you do to beat Dan, like beat Matt, and like,
yeah.
Like I told him, I'm like, Samus is a chain grab on Lucas from like 30 2%. To 60.
Yeah.
Oh, he is. Yeah.
Yeah. And he's never done the chain grab. That's the only reason. I don't know why.
Oh.
Hey, yo, press R.
Yo, press R.
He didn't know how to tech. Yo, even Tati's laughing. That's bad, dude. Yo, Tati don't even play the game. She's laughing at you. Yo, get the camera on Tati real quick. Yo, Tati is dying. Oh, my God.
She's dead. Yo, girls don't want to be on stream.
Wow.
That's rough.
That's going to be a gimpy cat tomorrow morning, I promise. Dual recording, right? Yeah, that's going up. Yeah. That's going to be a Giphy cat. Oh, yeah.
Take notes.
So, can you text it to me? Can you email? Can you group me? Group me. No. Well, yes, but...
Yes and no. But you fucked up at 12 minutes.
Yeah. Actually, Meowbot has a function... Where if you, there's a command that you can tell, and it'll do a timestamp thingy for you specifically for this purpose. I just don't know the command.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. We actually don't use Meowbot at all, and it has a lot of cool stuff that we should learn how to use. Yeah.
Get on that stream, guy.
No, I just installed it one day, and then I just never, like...
Oh, here we go. We got the meatball.
Wait, what?
What about it?
He doesn't do his job.
Oh, the account management stuff?
Yeah, well, that's why it's your job now, Duel. Congratulations.
Look at that. He can't beat him in bracket, and he can't do his job. He's got to pass it off.
That's in, it's in the dashboard. It's right there.
I think.
Why? What's wrong with this? If you want to change it every week, I'm not going to stop you. That's on you. I'm not going to do it.
Yo, where did you get those two?
What?
Okay.
I mean, if you literally click on that, it goes right to... Again, I will teach you how, and I won't stop you, but I am most certainly not going to. Actually, if I get Meowbot working, I'm sure there's a bracket function for it.
It's like exclamation point bracket.
Yeah.
Put that as, and then it'll just pop up whatever.
I just have to reprogram it every week to go to the new bracket, but it's not. I mean, I'm just lazy.
I mean, it's,
I have like a billion other things to
control,
do.
Control C, Control P.
Oh, in the effort of trying to tell you guys more stuff, because I'm bad about that.
Yeah.
I am meeting with a potential investor next Wednesday.
Really?
Yes.
Should we talk about this on stream or no?
I don't care.
Okay.
That's all there is to say.
Okay.
It's a guy I know who has a lot of money.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I mean, do you need a pretty face? Like.
No.
Okay, perfect.
I mean, we're literally going to get lunch. I'm going to tell him about it, and I'll be like, we need money. You have money. That's it.
That's pretty cool.
But that's me. That's me being open.
That's awesome.
No, I want GVS to be completely like transparent about like money stuff, so that nobody, you know.
There's pretty much only three of us, so it's like.
There's four of us.
Well. Oh yeah, that's true.
Damn!
I wasn't counting me.
Oh. I count you, damn it.
Sorry.
You're part of the team.
I'm part of the good.
Did you get my text message? You're part of the team. I like you.
Come on, man. Not even.
I care about your opinion. I wouldn't add to you if I didn't care. There are people that are not in that room that want to be there. What the fuck are they? Oh, that's right. PM doesn't have. Melee doesn't have a random button. Okay, actually, Duel. One more thing that Melee and Cheese allowed to add is a random button. That's it. We were talking about Melee HD earlier.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, what is acceptable to do and what's not acceptable to do. So, Matt and I have agreed on this following list. It's based on PAL. It's HD.
Yeah, HD is
It has online mode. And now you can choose random. That's it. It should be exactly the same otherwise. No other changes. No bug fixes. No patches. Nothing.
At that point, I mean, I agree with it.
Yeah. Don't, no buffs. Nothing. If I wanted a NES buff, I'd play SD Remix.
Or you could.
Which we should do one day. We should do it for a Gauntlet, SD Remix. Yeah.
We can play Marvel.
Alright, yeah, alright. Let's just play Final Fantasy.
Yeah, I'm actually halfway decent at Marvel's Capcom 3.
Yeah, NBC 3.
I'm halfway decent at that game.
Two or three is fine, either one.
You're just gonna, like, show up and body kids anyways.
What time is it? Time check. Okay.
I'm like halfway decent at Marvel. I'm not good at Marvel by any means, but I'm halfway decent. Like, I can get
I'm terrible at fighting games. I play Smash because I can't play traditional fighting games.
I tried playing Street Fighter.
Yeah, me too. Twice. Like, growing up, I always wanted to be good at Street Fighter, and I never was.
See,
I can probably do it now.
It was tough growing up with Matt because, like, he's just, like, so good at stuff. And I was just
Is Matt your asthma?
Yeah.
Carl.
Like, he would just sit there and just, like, find these random-ass combos. I'm like, dude, like, that's not even fun.
I wasn't lying. Good before. Now I'm going to whoop your ass.
He's lying.
This is such a good texture. Look at that Falco. He's beautiful.
He is a beautiful Falco.
That's so good.
Is that, like, straight up for Melee?
No, that's better than Melee.
No. Like, is that, like, for Melee?
No, PM.
Okay.
Yeah. That's cool. Yo, Hotline Center.
Hi, Devin.
Can we turn on timestamps, Duel, in the chat?
We were talking about you a little while ago and why you need to take our advice. But we love you anyway.
Thank you, homie. It's just, like, it's annoying.
What?
It's, like, not having timestamps. Oh, it's really just right there? Well, I feel fucking stupid as shit now. Great. Good talk. No. We start at 7:30.
We put the time at 7 so people assume.
You know how color people time work.
I just realized what you said.
I hear you. He knows. So yeah, eat, rest up, you good. You got this.
Yeah, Tati and I went to McDonald's on the way here.
Nice. I like McDonald's. I like their fries and the nuggets.
I hate McDonald's, it's fucking delicious.
Okay, I have that same relationship. Like, this shit is tasty. Why am I eating it?
Exactly.
This,
like,
is
it
awful.
Makes you feel terrible.
Yeah.
Like,
I do feel like booty.
Oh, man.
Immediately after.
In about, like, 30 minutes, you're going to see me start sagging. I'm going to be like, oh, yeah. God. Yeah. I'm going to start falling asleep on the mic.
Yo, what up with that Yoshi SD, though?
I mean, it's Yoshi. Hey, Yamsa. Oh, shit, that's why we're playing. So, fun fact, I actually made Pichu.
Pikachu?
Pichu.
Oh, so does Giga.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
My run has not been
fantastic, yeah.
It's not been, like, I'm good.
All right, real talk. This is going to be the realest of questions, though.
Yeah.
Would it be any better if you were playing an actual character?
No.
Okay.
Probably not.
All right. If you can come to terms with that, that's fine. Whatever.
See, that's how I compensate.
If Pichu was holding you back from the wins, then stop that. Yeah. But if you were going to go, you know, whatever record anyway, then go for it.
Yeah, well, it's pretty much just like, if I lose a Pichu, I go, dude, I play Pichu. It's whatever. But if I win with Pichu, it's like, dude, I play Pichu, so whatever. That's how it works. Like, I don't win.
I'm pretty sure that's the only reason Giga plays Bowser. Yeah, I said it. I said it live, y'all.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, but are you right?
He's not going to watch it all. He's not going to watch it. I don't worry about it. And if he does, holla at your boy. Yo.
Timestamp.
A half hour in? What's the timestamp on that?
Yo, what's the time? Get us a timestamp.
Can you type in exclamation timestamp real quick? I want to see what Meowbot does. I'm pretty sure there is a function. Ooh, okay.
Record a stream timestamp by using
Giga K shots? Something like that.
This is what we should be doing. This is awesome. Ooh.
I need a keyboard. The commentators need a keyboard. Ooh, that's cool. I have no idea how to pull up that log, though. So, this is, like, relatively useless.
Exclamation point.
Yeah, what's bracket do?
No, no, no.
Actually, wait, help!
Do exclamation point, like, help or exclamation point settings or something.
Ooh! Okay, I'm gonna do this tonight. I'm gonna go home while I'm uploading Melee. I'm gonna research this so we can make our lives easier, okay?
Yeah, I mean,
somebody
it,
remind
Nabat,
me.
Nabat can do good ass shit, so. I think we have to program exclamation point bracket.
That's fine. That's what I do. I mean, I am a programmer.
But once we get, like, the things going, we can have, like, chat be able to do that, too.
Yeah.
So we don't have to, like, stick around with it.
Can we just be famous already?
That'd be nice.
I don't even care about the money. It's about the community already. We work hard.
We do, actually.
We do.
We work really hard.
We work really hard.
I mean, I don't work that
hard. Look at those. Did you submit mine yet? We already did. GVS paper or something like that. I don't know. We did have a name. No, we definitely talked about a name. Like, you want to go back in the archives?
I'm sure. I'm gonna side with Matt on this one. I don't think we discussed the name. You just said yeah, that's cool.
No. In the staff chat, I'm almost positive that we did agree on a name.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we still didn't.
You weren't even there. Oh my god.
I wasn't even there. I was here for that one.
Just GVS paper then, done.
No, you can't do that.
Why not?
It's gotta be creative. What's wrong with you? What should your face mean, man?
Well, I don't know what my face. Let me see it. Can you pull it up real quick? You don't have it here? Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I think it was like 2 shurikens in a row. I want to go for 3. Okay. Yep. The problem is, Giga Hit actually has a pretty decent team, right? Or Child Link, or.
Nice.
Fucking midget Link, I don't know. Fuck this kid. I love characters.
We'll
with
do it later. We'll do it later. Don't do it now, Duel. Don't do it now.
I like characters with silly sounds when they wave dash, like Ike. Whoa.
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 All right, we got 2 minutes to start. I should go get ready.
Yeah, you should
talk to the people.
Hi, people.
Run some ads for the one person watching.
I'm probably. Do we only have one person? That's cool. Give me a couple of melee health. Your gig is confused. I was looking at you. Go back. You guys have to work. You can move the camera, you know. It's like. They moved the foot. Put her there. Dun, dun.
Rocco.
Rocco's the best. My eyes
are so sleepy.
I think I might buy a candy bar or something before this thing whole start. I might buy a candy bar or something. And a water. As far as I know. I already did that. We usually did what we did like 3 before. What tries to do?
Doesn't know. Proxy's bombing. Later.
Ready? Yeah, I'm probably too strong. I don't know. Yo, that's my boy. My chew. Wobble. I didn't even mean to do that. Every time you play Pichu, that's pretty much what you say. I didn't even mean to do that. Yeah, dude. Just don't forward arrow. Give yourself like 7%. I love Pichu. Pichu's the greatest thing ever.
How's that secondary doing? You gonna take him out? Yeah.
You might as well. Just down air more. With Falco. Because, like, every time you want an air, just down air. Because, like, you are an airing a lot, but it's not the best option right now. And it's like, I don't know. It's not bad. I'm debating on signing up, but I don't think I am. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to. You're not playing tonight? Is it? I played like four times my whole life. All right, I'm gonna go buy like a snack or something real quick before this whole thing gets rolling. So I'll be back.
Are they good? The people on stream, are they good? Ready, go! I don't know. What? What setup is six on? Three.
All right, they're gonna do a hand warmer, because we're not done yet.
Hi, Spees. How you doing?
Love, Spees.
I wish Spees was as enthusiastic about seeing me as I am about seeing him.
Also, Red asks, I wish Senpai noticed me.
I wish he would. I don't know why. Like, I don't know. I feel like Spees is a really good guy.
I shouldn't be eating on when I'm commentating.
Everybody back away a little bit?
Yeah. She said, if you don't hand me, I don't want it.
Tati. Ready?
Come
on.
Alright, let's come take.
Alright.
Alright. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Paper Fairy on the mic for Great Value Smash. How's everybody doing out there tonight?
Ooh,
Golden, how
good.
Are you?
I'm doing good.
All right, so we got Gige and Aber. I have never seen Aber play, but Aber is friends with Swift, so you can only imagine that his he at least knows how to play the game.
Yeah, he definitely has something to go. Nice Nair. Well, we got Pichu versus Fox.
Yeah, Gige has been playing Pichu online. Gige is a friend of Great Value Smash. He is a regular at our PM weeklies and getting his way into Melee. He's been playing a lot of Pichu lately. Don't know why, but he is fun with the character. He's not terrible, so we'll see how this ends up.
See, the good thing is, like, when a Pichu's on stream, you don't have to wonder, I wonder whose favor this matchup is in.
Yeah, yeah, right? It's always in not Pichu's.
Yeah, it's always in not Pichu's favor. So, if he's doing good, though. Nice back here. That's going to take
he's
a
dead.
80%, though, and he kept the stock to, like, 130.
80%, I had him on a ride for a little bit.
Yeah.
Ooh, but he's combo food now. I have to stop eating during commentary.
I know, me too.
No sweet spot. Okay, after this, no more, like, can we not?
Yep.
Okay. I'm like chewing this like really chewy candy.
Nice Nair. He's gonna be able to get him off stage, but
ooh, the invincibility hits.
Yeah, he's not able to get that.
Not able to get the edge guard, which sucks. Oh, Shine Spike. Oh, but he's back. Didn't sweet spot the ledge. He didn't axe it. Pichu is so important. You need every invincibility frame you can get as Pichu. Oh man, he tried to. What was that? A Nair? Was he trying to like Nair the top of Firefox?
Yeah,
there?
I think so.
That's not smart.
He could kill with the back air. He's got to have a really nicely timed. Pichu and Pikachu have.
I think he's getting. I think Gigi's getting too cute. He needs to. Oh, what was that?
Oh,
where's the back throw? Where was the back throw there?
I don't know if the back.
That was a kill. You don't think so?
Probably on the stage, actually. Yeah.
Yeah. Yoshi's throwing silks. Oh, come on, please. Oh my God, no edge guard from Gigi K. Let
him
come back. He's gonna get four stocked. Not on stream. Oh.
Aber messes it up.
All right.
There we go. That's good.
Down one stock. Gigi K still got a stock to go versus three. Looking to not get JV'd here, but that Shine Spike. Ooh, that's not looking good. Ooh, blocks the up smash. There we go. Packs
nice
damage on.
I don't know
what
that
away. What was that?
I don't know why
what
he
was.
That.
Where's the edge guard? He literally ran away from the edge. He could have down smashed. He could have shielded anything.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. No. That's some great DI. Oh, nothing. Oh, man. Edge cancel Nair would have been great there. Ooh, nice smash DI. Very nice smash DI. Oh, is that going to be it? No. Ooh, should have gone for the up smash. Where's Fox up smash in there?
I think he was trying to go for up throw up smash.
Okay. All right. I see.
Up throw up air. Whatever that is.
GK all of a sudden learning how to play the game, not approaching. There you go. Nice headbutt. There.
Nice back
here. There we go. Ooh, come on. He's got to get more aggressive. The edge. He does not have, like, Pichu doesn't have the tools to just chill and wait for things to happen. You got to get that momentum and keep going. If they're off the edge, don't let them breathe.
Even if you do, chill out and just don't.
Oh,
do
what was that?
And then
What are those? What are those?
I don't know.
Aber taking game.
Those were not taking it.
All right, now Gigi also plays Falco. Are we gonna see Falco? He's staying Pichu.
He's most likely gonna stay Pichu.
Okay.
Like Pichu, me playing Pichu, it's like a pride thing. Like, when you play with Pichu, you really want to win with Pichu.
Okay. Because yeah, you don't like money.
No.
Or winning.
No.
Or anything. So is it better stage? I think actually this is worse. I think your story was actually a lot better.
It's a
you want something with tiny blast zones.
Yeah.
Yoshi's was the tiniest stage in the game. That was perfect, actually. He still managed to fuck it up.
Pichu does have a better time killing off top, though.
Okay.
With up smash. Up smash is really potent for Pichu. So if you get that, it'll work. On Fox, though, unfortunately, it's not the greatest because he's a fast faller.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, misses that sweet spot bad. Here's, I ate the other one.
He's commentating, God. He's working, Tati. Jesus.
Girlfriend jumps. Okay, he ended up getting
almost got Shine Spike. He's got to learn how to sweet spot this ledge. Like I said, you need every frame invincible you can get as Pichu.
Yeah.
Why did he drop down? Was he trying to catch him in the illusion?
I think he was trying to drop down there. Okay, there we go. Everyone's going to kill himself.
Good job, Giga.
Good job. Good job, Giga. Taking that stock. The threat with Pichu.
Yeah. The fear. The fear.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, Ape is really good. Can we just talk about this for a second?
Yep.
Like, respecting Pichu's options and his space. You know, you don't see him.
It's because the thing is, like,
what are we doing?
Pichu's a bad character, but he's not a bad character.
No, he's low tier, but he's not awful.
Yeah, you have to respect like Pichu. Because if you don't respect awful. Pichu, you're going to die. Like, his Nair is super, has a lot of priority, a lot of crazy hitboxes on it. Up smash kills really early. His forward smash is actually really strong, too.
Cool.
And he just has a lot of, like, really good options. I remembered our agreement. I took the candy back out of mine.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm sorry I was quiet. I was TOing.
No.
It's hard to commentate in TO, okay?
Yes. I was going to eat another piece of candy.
Don't. Give me that candy. Tati, take this candy with
you. No. Don't touch that candy.
Take it. Take it.
Don't you dare.
Take it. I'm bigger than him. Take it.
Back air's going to kill Giga.
Yep.
59%
one stock left in winner's bracket. Can Giga K make it up, or at least... Oh, okay, here we go. Chain grab? No chain grab.
He does actually have a chain grab on.
Yeah, I know. He does have a chain grab on Fox. I don't know why we're not rolling with it, but, you know, what can you do? What can you do?
This stage really isn't good, especially at 80%.
The Randy up smash. Why?
That was a down throw. He didn't follow that up with anything.
What are you doing, Giga K?
Up smash, yeah. He got three stock. Green 3 stock by Aver.
Aver takes it. All right, let me go assign you a match. Just give me a second.
Yeah, I mean, that wasn't bad by Giga, but by all means, he just wasn't using all the options he probably should have. I mean, it's candy now. Ready, go. Yo, Randall saving the fair. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I think even at my most, I'll probably max it out if I start yelling, but I usually back off. Yeah. No, I think right now it's pretty alright. No contest.
Means that we're talking to
We're gonna have Azer. Azer, actually.
Azer, who you play?
Marth.
Marth. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Give a second.
I'm back. How are you?
Good.
Good. What's up?
I was about to talk about Azer.
Okay, talk.
Marth.
Okay. I've never seen Acer's Marth. I've only seen Acer play PM.
He has,
if they're starting right now, I'm going to kill him.
No, I don't think so. Or maybe
they fist bumped.
They're probably starting. But we're all right. Duel is on it. We're only about 3 seconds off. Acer has a super good Marth. He plays rolling PM, but I don't think he wants to just play.
Because he likes swords.
Yeah, he
likes swords and cool grab ranges.
But, like, he's good. He's not someone to sleep on. He's not, like, PR'd or anything, but he's not anyone that
he's definitely got solid fundamentals. That was a wonderful forward smash. And Marths who use Bear to cover distance, I love that. I absolutely love it.
Yeah.
And that was really good. Nice edge Nair.
Nair is good because it covers a lot of. It has a huge hitbox.
I love Nair. Nair is probably my second favorite move with Marth. I love Nair.
It's great. There's no reason not to use it.
Yeah, like, I probably use it too much.
I mean, you can use it too much to stale it out, but.
Yeah. But I mean, any move, you know.
It covers. It's a great approach option if you don't want to like dedicate to fair.
Ooh.
Nice smash. Hit some below the platform there.
Pretty dominant stock there, despite 71%. I mean, that was pretty telling.
I mean, he's kind of been on the ropes, like playing really close to the edge. Yeah. And for that,
that's a little scary. Like, you see that Acer is like taking the edges, and he's there. We go. I was about to say he's not holding center stage, and as I was saying, and he gets back center stage, so it's great.
But like, his curse. The fact that he's able to hold ledge and and play that edge game so well on Marth versus a Fox is pretty
smash.
Says something about him.
41% is not bad to enter your third seed, though.
No, I mean, he racked something on. I mean, I've seen a lot worse. Okay, flubbed the side B, unfortunately.
Yeah, well, was that supposed to be a shorten? I don't know what was going on there. Yeah,
it was probably just a laser or like a shine, maybe.
Now, that was a really delayed action from Marth. You would think he would do something coming up to the platform to hit him. He definitely was vulnerable during it.
That's my answer.
Yeah, up smash.
Yeah, nice double up air.
Sorry, up air, might be.
Ends up making it back.
Okay, on the ledge. Ooh, ledge situation. No tech.
No, unfortunate.
Nothing. Yeah.
He got foxed.
Foxed.
In this matchup, Marth has a lot of tools to get around Fox, but Fox is such a, like, he's such a presence on stage. He's so fast.
He's everywhere.
He's got lasers, so he can't be out. And he kills so quick.
Bleed as a Marth play. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, he read the wrong option. The option there was down tilt. He was so far away, there was no way Fox is going to be able to go up and to left far enough where it counter. So, fun fact about counter, if you can get a Spacey off the edge with counter, like if you get they get hit by it and fall off, that's
combo.
Death. Because the invisible ceiling glitch happens, and so the next time you hit them, they don't go up anymore. That's a kill. Yep.
That was really nice.
I can see why he's countering, but the move there was definitely down tilt. It would absolutely, unless he completely fucked up timing, he would have had to kill.
That was a 0-death by Azer, and Aber just ends up.
Wow.
Azer and Aber. That's gonna be really weird.
That's gonna be rough.
Yeah, it's gonna be a rough thing to say.
All right. But Acer taking game one.
Acer had a 0-death, and then Aber just panic side B'd.
He's the most panic of all the side B's.
He just flubbed another tech and just side B right off the stage. But you can see Azer's Marth, not something to mess around with.
Yeah, but what can you do? All right, so game two.
As I was talking about.
Acer, what? I was literally just going to talk about how he's got this. I don't know why they're on this stage. It's, oh my God.
Dude, we were both hyping him up right there, and he was just like, yeah, you know what? Air dodge.
Yep,
all right, cool.
Ata.
Nice fares covering a lot of options from tech rolls. And look
Can we switch up our options? Can we down smash or something? Come on.
Dude, those fares are so good, though.
Yes. The fares are good, but like three of them didn't do anything.
That was a nice
four. Oh, I thought he was going for the four smash. That's okay. That's fine.
He put on a lot of shield pressure with those fares, which is a lot of
shield pressure is great.
That was a nice West Balls.
Shout out to West Balls. Shout out to West Dennis.
And, you know, West Balls.
What a cool guy.
Have you seen the video of like what goes on through West Balls' mind?
Yes. GR smash is a god. Okay, I got a TL real quick, BRB.
That was amazing. Okay, I was remembering the video. Unfortunately, goes off stage. This is not a good idea. Ooh, okay. Aver ends up making it back. He's a stock ahead right now. Up throw. And he had the right options there to tech chase, but just kind of messed up a little bit. Nice up air.
All right, I'm back.
Acer needs to get a nice temper here to finish off this stock relatively quickly before he reacts on any more damage.
Yeah, later
on Randall.
It's over. Ooh, he's back. Oh.
Okay, that was. I think he burned his jump.
Okay, but he didn't up. He didn't anything. What are you doing? That's two stocks now.
Sometimes you're like, I have a jump, no problem. Don't even.
I'm a Marth player. Believe me, I get that. But
okay, nice. Almost got him.
That was a beautiful wave dash back forward smash. That was absolutely fantastic.
I love watching Marth zip around with his.
Me too.
Dash dance.
I wish I could zip around. I wish I were good.
Dude, you gotta learn how. Dude, you got 4 seat in your pool. That was pretty good.
In
for not
PM.
Like wave dashing.
Just who wins.
Yeah.
What were we talking about? I'm sorry, I got distracted by Swift.
Oh, it's okay. I actually almost sneezed.
Nice. You can sneeze on commentary. It's fine.
I turned my mic off, so it was all right.
Look at you. You're such a professional.
Oh, my gosh. I'm so good. I even looked.
Oh, man. And Acer's bringing it back.
Yeah, he's bringing this back really well. He's only 31%.
He didn't even need those two stocks. It's complete total charity stock.
Yeah, that was.
Oh, my God.
No, he's okay. Okay. He DI'd that really down, but he's okay.
Yeah, well, you saw that. I was like, why are you DI'ing down? What are you doing?
I think he was trying to crouch cancel that, too. Okay. Aver's playing really well now, so he just needs to
Aver,
not flub
because he realizes this is it. This is a turn. Oh my God! What a nair!
That was a downer.
That was a dare.
That was a downer. I would have really liked to see
that. That was still so nice. Oh.
Okay. Nice forward smash. Aver's got to play really well, but this could be tough.
Up tilt? Nope, nothing. Okay.
Back air.
That's cool. They got a third game. They're going for the fist bump. They got a third game. That's cool.
This is like, good job. I donated two spots. All right,
I'm going to call that real quick.
See, they're going to fist bump again. They're going to end up going to Final Destination here. This is a good spot for Aber to kind of like get a lot of distance and do what he needs to do, but this is really good for Marth in a sense to where he can just get all the combos in the world without having interrupted by platforms. As you can see, Fox is showing why he's really dominant on this stage. He's got a lot of up throws, a lot of ups, up airs. Nice nair, wave dash back, it's a grab. Okay, here we go. This is the combo starter, but he whiffs the grab. I was expecting a get up attack there. Acer did not, which was the right call. Nice back air. He's going to end up losing that stock. Acer. Acer needs to kind of dial it back a little bit, play a little bit more. He can't really play patient against the Fox, or he's going to just rack up damage with his lasers.
Ooh, but FD, how did this happen?
Acer took him here.
How did, wait. Oh, Acer.
It was Acer's pick.
How do you not ban FD? It's FD.
Well, it was Acer's pick.
Yeah, but we still get bans.
There we go. This is why Mars is so.
This is why. What are you doing?
This is exactly what he wanted.
Oh my god!
Look at that. Up tilt.
Up tilt. Okay, now it's get.
What was that?
Phantom hit. It was a phantom F smash. Oh, that's so rough.
He could.
Everything about that was perfect.
He should be dead there. Yeah. That was a perfect zero.
Oh, there we go.
There it is. Grab it. All right. Done.
Good work by Acer, showing him why you ban FD every time.
I mean, Aber had a really good first stock. It was just like, all of a sudden.
Yeah, what did I miss?
Well, Aber had a really good, like, grab, up, throw, up, air combo going on in him and just killed him really early on.
Oh, forward smash. Yep, that's it.
That could be it right there.
You didn't need to go that deep. You don't have to show off. No. Get it, you're on stream.
Yo, he has
Aber
to go that
bad.
Deep.
Look at Aber. He's in that place.
No, Aber's not happy with that.
Last
he
stock
had a really
and winner's
good
stock.
Stock. He had a really great like first stock.
Up smash. It's okay. Acer's got two stocks, and I doubt he's worried about it. One good chain grab, and it's over.
All he needs is a grab.
Yep. There it is. There's a stock. Okay, we're moving on to winners round two.
Aber's trying his best to get out of that.
He is.
But he already, and that was a 0-64% combo.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
Just on chain grab.
He's still got another stock after this one. Ooh, yeah. Gets stuffed by the F smash. That's okay. Get a little
trying to get back on.
Ooh.
Let's see. Trades. Better in Acer's favor, though.
Nice forward tilt. Didn't work out, but it was a good option. Ooh, got hit by the get up attack.
Acer's trying to catch him coming in with these cheeky F smashes. And it's,
ooh,
it's
I thought the bear was going to hit. I really thought he had that.
Ooh.
Nice, child. Nice,
okay, there we go. And Aver's just going to flub something again. And
wow.
SD. Acer's going to move on, and Aver's going to go into loser's bracket.
All right. Let me assign you a match to stream.
I mean, the thing was, you really can't let Marth go to FD like that. That was great. Those were great chain grabs. I mean, I was discussing how good it was for Fox too, but not against Marth. Not against Marth. I mean, Aber had the great first stock there. Came in, a really good combo.
Do you want to commentate at all?
Acer's just dominating that match. We're gonna end up getting someone here.
I don't have a game
to commentate with me.
I got like 2 minutes. I'm waiting for a game.
We got a couple minutes.
What?
So, okay. For a minute, we're going to take a minute to talk
There's
about the grid. So, if you guys had no clue, if you guys are new to this, because this is a brand new thing we have going on Tuesdays. So, if you guys are just tuning in, for the past 24 years, we've been here at the Grid Games, serving Connecticut's gaming community. We hold daily gaming tournaments. We carry a full line of all the CCGs, board games, a whole bunch of different video games, RPGs, and gaming accessories. The grid practically has a different game going on every day. We have Melee Tuesdays. We have PM Thursdays. We have Magic the Gathering. We have Yu-Gi-Oh! We have a whole bunch of different RPGs going on every day. So if you guys are looking for something in particular that you guys just can't seem to find, come on down to the grid, see where he goes. Carl gets shipments in every different week of all the different stuff that you might be able to find. So make sure you guys give it a shot. 52 Prunell Place, Manchester, Connecticut. Also, if you guys weren't aware, we had a gauntlet. We had gauntlet going on. Gauntlet is a series of events that Great Value Smash is hosting. We have our second one coming up. We have PM singles, PM doubles, and a mystery round robin whose character you guys can vote on our Facebook page. So if you guys go to facebook.com/greatvaluesmash, we have all the details there for gauntlet 2. We also have all the details on our mystery round robin, how you can vote for your favorite character to see it in there. And It's going to be on December 27th, so make sure you guys come on down. If you missed the first gauntlet, it was really, really hype.
What are you talking about?
We got KKK here?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know what I'm talking about, sometimes.
Oh.
You
want a
break? Yeah. No, that'd be great. All right, I'm going to jump off real quick. I'm going to let Azer get on. Have a great day, guys.
Where's the music? I don't hear anything. I don't hear the game. Where's the game? I don't hear the game.
I actually don't hear the game.
You could have just said, excuse me, you fuck. Hey. There's like 1.5. Hi. Hello. Hey.
Who are these people?
No. Hey, so you won, man.
I didn't want to win that one. I shouldn't have won that.
You shouldn't have?
Nah, dude, he was like so pressuring me. I was like getting lucky with grabs.
No.
I dropped like that first chain grab and I feel like I'm such a buster.
What? No.
Yeah, I can.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah.
It's fine. I don't care.
I can hear it.
Oh, now I can hear it. Now I can hear it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, no,
I
hear
feel
it
like
now.
Such a buster and I was like, damn, I'm getting wrecked right now. It was awful. It was an awful feeling. But it was fine. I mean, if he had won, it would have been fine. I didn't care. But
we had a close game. It was fun.
It was close. Yeah, no, you
know who it is. I was just not doing Pichu things against him. I was like, I'm missing everything. I'm just throwing moves out. I'm just tired.
Well, Pichu in general is not that good.
Pichu's
so.
Great. What are you talking about? Best character in the game.
No.
I put Pichu above Fox.
I mean, at least Pichu's like a real character. So I don't know who these two play.
I have,
but
no clue.
Judging from the bans so far, it could be anybody in the top eight.
So it's gonna be Fox and Fox.
Nah, probably.
Can we like take Fox from the back of like the background?
I'll bet you $50 it's not Pichu. Fox is Fox. I bet you anything it's going to be a.
Oh
man,
it's Fox
might
Falco.
Well
it's close
been,
enough. Close
to
enough.
Some people might as well have been. So. Oh man, they're getting up. All right. No hand warmers? All right, obviously. So, who's Falco?
I mean, when you play top level, you know, characters, you gotta always have hand warmers, man.
It looks like maybe a hand warmer? I don't
no,
know.
It's hand warmers.
Nah, this isn't. Maybe?
Yeah, it is.
It's hand warmers. Okay.
Look at these guys. They're all like, yeah, we play space animals, so let's show off all our shining tech skill.
Nah, dude, it's cold in here. You gotta get your fingers warmed up.
Yeah, if they were already playing, their fingers are warm.
Nah, my fingers are still cold. I've been playing for like an hour.
You need to get good.
Nah, my fingers are freezing right now. No John's though.
I have poor circulation in my hands, so my fingers are always cold.
Oh, that sucks.
Eh, whatever. I just play.
So, if this is the stage, I feel like this is... It could go like either way on the stage.
This isn't Falco's
but I really feel like Falco has like the advantage on this stage.
Yeah.
In general. It's not my punch. The two characters are pretty solidly evenly matched, but...
Oh, look, now it's Falco. Where's Pichu? Why is Pichu not back there? Come on.
I'm not quite sure.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, so this is for real.
Yep. I'm waiting to see laser pressure.
Cell cancel, that was bad. So, Falco can like really control the stage with like the lasers, but the thing about it is it's so small that Fox literally can just like gimp you to like oblivion. That's not true on any stage, but mostly on this one it's very easy for Fox to get a kill.
This matchup is most definitely super volatile because either one can kill each other like basically zero to death combos.
Especially on this stage,
that was really good.
It was like no smash the idea, no tech.
Yeah, I guess he expected him to like go for a tech chase and he just read that he didn't go anywhere, covered the option.
Interesting. It would have been better if the Falco just kind of like didn't go to the edge immediately because he was recovering high.
Oh, that was good DI. But he cleans it up anyways.
I'm not sure if it was good DI or just the Falco just not anticipating Acorn.
I think that DI was on purpose. I think he wanted to go up there. Oh wow. Okay.
Going for Randall.
No jump boys or something. I don't know. Down air. Giant. Nice.
That was a good oh wow.
Are we looking like West Balls out here? Let's go Acorn. With a zero instead of oh, how did he miss that? Come on.
That was a good shine out of shield. I guess got you out of there.
It's a good thing I suck at space animals. No, really, I'm really not good. Oh, nice there, F-Splash.
That was a good read. Well, not so much a read, but I'm sure they're just throwing out moves at this point.
That was more of a reaction. Oh, the short in. SD, boys. I need to have Acorn teach me Fackle. because this kid's tech skill is crazy right now.
That's really, you just have to do like the tech skill and you have to know the combos, really.
That was so good.
Well, not the combos,
so
you just have to know like how to follow DI.
I mean, I can follow DI, but I'm a lot slower when it comes to like getting up there than other people are. Oh, that was nice,
that
shine.
Was interesting. It was an interesting
edge
guard attempt. I feel like that was more of like him trying to show off rather than going for like the effective edge guard.
Well, it worked out because he got a lot of damage and he got the edge guard from it.
See, that's what I mean though. Like, Fox and Falco both can get like really early kills on here, but I feel like it's much easier for Fox to get the early kills, where Falco really does have a good stage, can have good stage control.
I don't see a lot of lasers coming from Acorn.
Yeah, he's not utilizing lasers properly. It's more like just throwing them out there. Like right there, that laser really didn't. I mean, he was probably anticipating him to jump down, but
didn't really cover too many options though.
No.
That's the thing. Up air? Oh, back air. Okay.
Oh, that's those shut guys who's boss.
They deserve it though. Look at them.
I don't know why you anticipate that. But
he's going for.
He's like recovered high every time. You should just like
he's
assume
going
he's
angles.
Gonna go for the high recoveries.
Fair. Okay. He probably have to go for.
No, fair was a good option there because it comes out quick and it like pops.
He could went for Nair and it would have been a better option. But you know, he chose what he chose and it ended up working out. He got the stock, but he's down 58% last stock. This is a close game. He could definitely still win this. He should win another shot.
He could definitely, as long as he like maintains this pressure, he could probably get the stock easily. But
well, he so
the quote can anything can happen.
Nice,
yeah,
Ninja was ready for that
takes.
Though.
He shouldn't have recovered high. He should have gone for the edge. Especially
he
shouldn't
either
up
beat or went for the ledge before the platform.
Exactly.
Because Ninja was all the way in the middle of stage. He probably wouldn't have gotten there in time.
Okay, I gotta jump off.
All right, I am here alone. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Leon,
yo, Justin. You trying to beat me in Melee later?
Wow. Alright, so game two, and Acorn switches to Marth and goes to FD. So he's looking for some free chain grabs and a lot of damage out here. Nice nair. The rollback, that was a little more fear coming from Acorn. Oh, he misses the fair. That's impatient. Fair. Oh, no. He could have just shielded, got a shield grab. Nice nair again. I like his use of nair to cover the options instead of like fair. But he should be creating more of a wall. I was going to say, that killed him. Oh, hello. Nice shield pressure. Alright, he's searching for the F smash a bit too hard, but now he's at, now Fox is at mark percents in terms of if he doesn't get a clean hit. That was a lot of movement to only get shined. Alright, there we go. Get an edge guard. No, okay. That worked out, I guess. Made no sense to me how that hit, but it worked out. It's okay. Here we go. Chain grabs. A. Oh, what was that? What was that? Did he mess that up? Or was he going for like a hard read up tilt? There. Oh, what a legend. He's so good. And then he misses the down tilt edge guard. This is gonna be a freaking edge guard. Oh my gosh. Never mind. I guess Ninja screwed it up. Nice. That's probably Fox's stop. There you go, grab the ledge. Make it simple. Acorn's hands are definitely really fast, but like, he's gotta actually be effective with his speed. Can't just like throw a move, hope for the best. One thing I've learned is that having fast hands and not having good mind games is not gonna help you out. Oh, okay. So Ninja needs an edge guard right now. Like he needs to take the stock, go up for like a run S match. Okay, back air off stage works too. It's pretty much dead. Yeah. Why would he do that? And then it worked out. What was that silliness? Oh my gosh! I want to go home. That was dumb. All right. So this is definitely Ninja can still win this and just take 2-0, go home. Oh well, not technically go home, but you know. Hey, sit your ass down. Go over there and do bracket. I sound tired, yo. Like I feel like I'm gonna go back and watch this, and I'm gonna sound like I'm half dead. That's not how.
Hi, stream.
Hello.
What's going on?
Up there. Oh my god.
Is this game two? Okay.
This is game two, and Ninja took game one.
Nice.
We have like no viewers, but shout out to the viewers we do have.
Well, it's gonna be recorded, so
it's cool.
And the players want to see their games later. It's all about consistency. As long as we're doing it all the time, every week, on schedule, and people we're predictable, that's all that matters.
All right, this might be the end of this round. Maybe not, because Acorn is still impatient.
Yep.
That's the one problem I've been saying.
All right, tell me about his habits. Ooh, forward smash, so he's like me.
No, I've been saying this entire match that Acorn, despite having really fast hands and really good tech skill, he is extremely impatient. Like, he throws out moves a little earlier and ends up getting
forward smash.
Yeah, so just like that. Yep, he should have just waited to see where he went.
That was good.
We take those. We take those.
All right.
All right, so he takes it. He takes a two stock.
Cool.
I mean, this man would four stock me, but we're not going to go there. We're not going to.
I can take him. Yeah. He ain't nothing.
Shots. I mean, he played Falco first game.
Oh, okay. I was going to ask, what characters did they play the other games?
Yeah. So now it's game three, and it's 1-1. It's game 18.
Who's Yoshi's calling it?
Where
they play first game?
He played Yoshi's.
Oh.
So he can't go to Yoshi's. So it's probably going to be Fountain.
Fountain?
I would see Fountain.
Put a dollar on it.
I don't have that much money. I gotta take the bus tomorrow.
They're going to Battlefield.
Probably Battlefield.
You want a Battlefield?
It's like the most neutral.
Yeah.
Stage.
Martin's gonna ban FOD.
Yeah.
And he's gonna ban Pokemon.
Yeah. What a legend! What a legend! Here, shake
what
my hand,
a
yo.
God.
Shake my hand, yo.
The young god.
Yo, take me home. Why am I still here?
Oh,
nice to
grabs. Up tilt. Nope. That's okay. Oh.
Yeah. I don't know why he went.
Jab. He loves that jab.
Ooh,
that was nice.
Okay.
That was cool.
Drop zone.
All right. Drop. Ooh,
yeah,
nice.
Whenever
that was a
drop,
crispy dash dance.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He has extremely fast hands, and he's got great tech skill, but like he's
just
a little
bad fundamental.
Certain.
Okay, all right.
Oh my god. And there it is. 1-1.
How did you do that?
Yo, how to smash 101. His percent said to him. Call him out.
Wow. What a mess.
Oh, see, this is what I'm saying. He's playing more like super reactive and trying to like think ahead.
There you go.
Or not reactive, unreactive. He's just playing. Okay, here we go.
All right, got something going.
Ooh, see, he stayed. He waited that time. That's good.
He's learning.
He's getting there.
Commentator's curse?
Commentator's blessing. Teaching him while he's playing.
There you go.
I'm pretty sure he can hear me right now.
Press one if you can hear us.
He takes out his phone.
Yeah, one mid game. Nice,
ooh,
nice chase here.
I love it.
Ooh, that's so good.
There we go. This is how you do it, man.
This is perfect. Oh, he should have followed up. Should have ran in there.
Honestly, I think that was a good choice to wait out.
Why?
He wasn't gonna make it in time. That was good. He wasn't gonna make it in time.
Nair could have clipped him.
Okay, you know what? Yeah. You're right.
Yeah. You just wanted something to keep him off balance.
You're the Marth main.
I am Marth main, and I'm really good against Fox.
I was thinking Fair.
No, Fair wouldn't. You're absolutely right. Yeah. Fair wouldn't have caught him. Actually, Fair would have been unsafe because he would have been exposed afterwards. No.
I don't think so.
No, wait,
like
there's no desyncing. This is a net play. Who is this guy? Waybird, go back to bed. He's sick. Shouts to Waybird, our dude. He's our YouTube manager. He's sick. Congratulations to Waybird. We have 100 subscribers today for Great Value Smash. That's cool.
100 subscribers.
Yes. So good job.
Wait, not followers, but subscribers.
Subscribers on YouTube. So that just means doesn't mean
so
anything.
We suck. So.
But we can get a custom URL now.
Hey.
So that's awesome.
Oh, nice fit. Nice Nair.
Yeah, that was a great Nair. Nair is such a good move. I love Waybird. All right, here we go. So
I'm surprised Ninja has not gone for like any like shines off stage.
Oh god, that was dirty.
Forward
smash too early. You're absolutely right. Acorn, he needs to chill out.
Slow down a little bit.
Wait
it out.
Nice up tilt, but he could have gone for the re-grab there.
He's got a 2-stock lead. He's okay.
He's fine. He's gorgeous. He's getting super aggressive. I mean, this is fine. It's working out, but there's no reason.
Oh, I was like, he's going for the dare, and he went for it, and it didn't work out. All right, this is where Ninja needs to get good. Ninja needs to go. There you go.
Oh, nice. Shine spike.
You have to go for those.
Yeah, fucked, Dewan. Oh, man. That was so dirty.
No. Keep doing it. Oh, that's it. That's game.
All right. Yeah, Acorn takes it.
They're in that match. Ninja would get Acorn off stage and not go for anything. All right. Have fun TOing, TO boy. I'm not moving. I'm not.
What?
You keep making me trying to move in. I don't. So Acorn takes the 2-1 over Oblivious Ninja and knocks him out of the tournament. So we're going on to the next game. We may just see Spies on stream. And if we see Spies on stream, then that'd be pretty cool. You know, that'd be pretty awesome. You know, and you just commentate your game and
yo, hey, sit your ass down. Sit your black ass down. Hey, Tyrone, what are you doing? Hails. Teds. Hails and Teds.
Mario!
Who is that?
Mario.
So Disgrace is cool. He's the one who knocked me out of the tournament, and it was like close matches each time. It was fun. It was 2-1. It was fun. It was hilarious. And he plays Marth and he plays Fox, and yeah. It was you know, top tier, you know.
And we have Fire Blaster though too.
Fire Blaster. Everybody knows he plays Scorp.
He plays Scorp. And then we have Scorp.
No. He plays Scorp.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. You're he's
about,
not Scorp.
Talking about Scorp.
Yeah. Is that Scorp?
Is that Scorp?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh my god. Hello.
Hello.
Wait. Someone please explain this to me. Hello.
Oh, you mean hello.
No, because that says hello and I'm talking about hello.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. See what I'm talking
Justin
about?
Hates us.
Oh, is that XY's no. Wait. Yeah. Is that XYK? Or is that I don't know. It's XYZ killer. I mean, I don't know. I don't know where we're going with this. Watch hand grabs. Why would we go to FD? This is the final destination. You're supposed to.
You should go
here second. Like, what's going on? This is the last place to go. What are you doing?
No.
Oh my gosh.
This ain't the final.
Oh my gosh. Fire Blaster is going off right now with these up tilts. My man is like, I play 64. See me in Smash.
Yeah, he's well acquainted with Mario. I did see him play Jigglypuff earlier, which was pretty prominent.
That's cool.
Yeah, so if this don't work out, he's probably going to stick with Mario, but he has Jigglypuff.
Whatever. The Jigglypuff's a good matchup for this, though.
No, it is. I mean, it's classic. You've seen it 100,000 times.
3 billion times.
Yeah.
Nice Mario... F-tilt. Taking that note from 6 a.m. Oh, okay. He covered it with Dare instead of any other option.
Wah.
Ooh. He's gonna get punished for that. Oh, he did. Nope. He barely got punished for that.
And he'll do a
nice shield grab
down here. Let's see. I mean, Disgrace has the way to bring it back.
Yeah, he definitely can. This is not a bad matchup for Marth. But okay. Nice F tilt again.
That could take it.
Yeah, that's game. That's that first stop. And Firebloss takes
though.
That first blood. Takes that easy money.
106% though. He really just needs to work on racking up damage at this point and just trying anything to get damage on.
Oh, the backwards grab, that makes absolutely no sense.
No, I mean, it's Scorp, though.
Oh, no, it didn't even matter.
Okay. Disgrace, not feeling that one. I understand that.
Oh, okay. So you're definitely not broken Luigi player. Yeah, shoutouts to Luigi not being broken, but being really strong.
Shoutouts to Hua. Okay,
Oh, my gosh.
That was a nice F-tilt.
What a man. What a legend.
And he just stood there like, yeah, I had.
Yeah, he was like, I did that. That was me.
Now, I think what Mario needs to do here is just, kind of stay a little bit at a distance and just punish everything that Disgrace is going to do. Because Disgrace has been throwing out a couple unsafe things. And Fire Blast has been shown to be able to really extend his combos here. So if he can just play really safe and just extend that lead just a little bit every time. It's going to be an easy game for him. Easy game, easy life.
Easy baby for life.
Nice, fair.
Okay, I like these fireballs. Just playing a wall now. He's got the stock advantage.
Yep.
Okay, but he doesn't have the edge advantage, and he doesn't have the stage advantage.
Yeah. Okay,
there it is.
That's going to be it. 106%, though. He can easily take this really
quickly.
Yeah,
just nice fair. Nice nair.
If he can back air.
Ooh.
Here.
No, that's not the option, but that was the option. Disgrace was like really slow in that punish thing.
Nair out of shield.
He just runs across the stage like, you're not catching me. This is, wow, fireball to grab and then chain grabs.
Okay, missed the re-grab on the third one.
His percent was too high.
Yeah.
Should have just went for like up air or something. But you know, we go for those. You take what we can get.
I mean, if you don't get the chain grab, are you really even playing?
Nice fireball. Here we go. Here goes the walls again. Oh.
Yeah, now, like I said, he just needs to keep playing patient. Like, he's got an entire stock lead here. He's about to lap him percent, which he just did, which is really good on his end. A couple of good back airs.
I haven't seen any capes coming out, which is weird.
I think he's just kind of respecting disgrace here. Like, he knows the Martha. He'll be able to sweet spot, but
ooh,
that's the only reason cape's not coming out. Okay, nice forward smash. Didn't get him with the sweet spot there, though.
That's okay. He may come back. He's not. There's the cape.
Rest in peace. He could have made that back, but I mean that's classic. Yo,
go home, Nick.
Okay, nice. He's
nice
beating
shields.
Him. Getting all the fireballs out.
Nice down smash.
And
that's gonna
be it.
All right, so first game goes to Fire Balasta.
That was a nice JVT.
He playing Scorpio. Scarner.
That's not how he does scenarios. There's the Poover I was talking about earlier.
All right, so this is going to be a test of patience. Who can patience their patience even more patiently than before?
I think this is still in Jigglypuff's favor.
This is technically in Jigglypuff's favor, but he can definitely lose this.
Yeah, at the same time, this stage is really
like,
good for Mark, too.
I would say this is like a 55-45. It's not like amazing, right? Like,
yeah. Well, with the weight Jigglypuff is and the fact that these platforms kind of work against him in some ways.
Wow.
There we go. It's just,
These platforms are going to work in Fire Blast's favor. They're going to work in Disgrace's favor. Okay. He missed a dare. That would probably end the stock, too.
Yeah.
He's putting a wall out, and it is beautiful.
It's
a gorgeous wall.
He's expecting him when he's coming in, and Fire Blast is just like, yeah, I'm coming in.
Okay, here we go.
That's me stock.
Yeah. There we go.
68%. That's not terrible.
He can definitely clean this up. He can get a couple hits into a rest, and that'll just end the stock. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, you know.
Especially on these platforms, it's a little bit easier to kind of miss tech here for Disgrace. It misjudges how far that platform is. And that's going to be easy rest for Fire Blaster.
Oh, that's the stock.
Yeah. At the same time, Marth has F-Smash. So if you're not F-Smashing, do you even lift?
Can I say shout-outs to the Shots Fired by Matt?
Yeah. Shots Fired.
On February 16th? All right.
Matt's supposed to
1v1's too mainstream. Begin at 1v1v1s for new meta. Yeah, you're right. I respect that.
I agree
that.
With that. Wholeheartedly.
So Fire Blaster is really losing this matchup right now. He's not throwing out back air like a wall back air. That's Chipper. Rest in peace.
He's engaging when he really should be engaging.
Yeah, he should not be engaging. He should be rolling out walls and not being like that in his face.
Because if you watch like a Hungrybox Jigglypuff or even like Tuna Box in PM,
he just chills.
He back airs and waits for them to come in.
I'm saying more specifically in this matchup, you don't want to do what Fireblast has been doing. You want to sit back and like just back air and don't get close enough where he can F smash. Don't get close enough.
Like
you have to get close enough where you F smash, but don't get close enough where you can get grabbed, like shield grabbed if you like hit the ground.
The thing is too is like he's not coming in with like a wall of back airs. Like he's jumping in and then like in the last second he
throws out like
back
a fair
air.
And then he's too close. So he touches the ground.
So it's just not working out in his favor. But I mean he's gonna end up taking the stock anyway. Which is good, but he's at 100%.
He can't do a rest now. He's going to die.
So he literally has to, like, get him off the stage and then just continue going. I mean, he can rest anyway, just for shits and giggles. I mean, I would. Okay, that was nice down air. Put on a lot of shield pressure there.
Okay. Oh, no. This is bad now.
That was an awkward option from Disgrace there for, like, a Randy down air, but it worked out in his favor. Okay, that...
Ooh. That's not going to end it.
No, that's not going to end it.
We're searching.
The down air, he cannot rest at this point. If he rests and Disgrace DIs it correctly dies and goes in. Well, I mean, when you get rested at Jigglypuff at 71%, you want to DI out because you're dead anyway. That's not a tipper.
Wow, we living. We the balloon Pokemon. Okay,
man, that's that. I mean, Jigglypuff was literally there and gone.
I honestly think he could have stayed Mario and then did better in this matchup.
I think he just wanted to see what happened.
I would not have seen what happened. I would have just won.
I watched him play against Spies with his Jigglypuff. It was good. I mean, Spies won, but it was good.
Do I look tired to you?
Want me to slap the tired out of you? Just like,
hey, don't threaten me with a good time.
Oh, baby.
Oh,
right,
baby.
So
wait, he's
stuck with Jigglypuff.
I'm confused.
Maybe he overheard our conversation, and now he's like, I can do this.
I can do this. I believe in myself.
Or he just does not care about losers. He doesn't care about money.
Oh, that should have been a rest.
That could have been a really easy rest there.
That would have been the freest rest in 2015, and he dies for it.
Fire Blaster, if you watch this, you
know what
happened. You know what happened.
Hope you feel bad when you watch this later.
I like you well enough, Fire Blaster, but
I love you, dude.
You know.
You're great.
You know.
But come on, dude. You won it with Mario. You should have just stuck with your boy.
I mean, those are some good... maybe he's just not confident with Mario on stages that aren't FD. I mean
you just gotta... Mario's better on stages that aren't FD. He's got the platforms to waveland and, and move around the stage. And
I agree with you.
Be
I mean,
like,
Kia
and Hata
and ha ha, hua, hua.
And ha ha, hua, and...
He's definitely doing better at getting in.
Yeah,
without getting, like, tippered or anything like that?
I guess so.
But that was not the right option there at all.
He should it was an okay option, but he should have did it a lot closer than he was.
Yeah.
At least would have, like, traded or something. And this is what I'm talking about. He's not throwing the wall. He's just, like, approaching with fairs and getting Kachigo grabbed, and that's not what he should be doing.
I mean, he has to use his back air more. His back air is super disjointed. Marth, you need to do that. Especially against Marth. Because, like we were talking about, you can't get grabbed, and you
don't. Yeah, see, look at that. That was perfect. That's exactly what I was talking about. It misspaced the grab. He couldn't get the grab. He couldn't punish the shield
pressure.
Oh,
wow. That was scary. But, like, with Jigglypuff, what you're trying to do is, like, you're trying to just wall out and get in. But when you're trying to wall out, Marth can also is at the perfect range to tipper you. So you need to use any disjoint you can, which is back air for Jigglypuff. And if you get the back air, you can get into other things. Like, you can, you know, if you can get
there
in or
go.
Get around
there
him.
We go. He
that's
took good. 62%, though. So
yeah,
he's
that's
got
a good lead
he can
for
definitely
space.
Get this rest. This is a safe percent to get the rest.
And you wouldn't really be losing much by having him come back and losing his stock. You just tie it all up again, pretty much.
Pretty much. And then he can win this. Oh, no, don't do that. Don't just randomly air dodge like I do. I'm not... look. Oh, no. Okay, now this is an unsafe percent to rest. Yeah. I mean, if he gets it, though, this is actually... It would even the game up, so that's
if
fine.
If he gets it, it would even the game. It'd be perfect.
Okay.
But
okay.
It's not looking good for Fire Blaster right now. He's
this is exactly what I'm talking about. He's just throwing his body into the fray.
Too many fares, to be honest with you.
Oh, no.
Too many fares.
Firebass has got to be a little more patient and, like, wait to see what he does and then throw out a hitbox.
He's got
to
be
like, go in and play a mind game. Act like you're going to go in.
Do some empty hops.
Yeah. Just empty jumps, neutral jumps into like...
That's a good position for Firebass, but that's going to... God percent right now. Okay, try to be cute. Gonna get punished for that. Actually, kind of decently hard.
Oh, this might be his chance to shine. No, it's not his chance to shine.
Just,
Disgrace went super, super low.
Yeah, that was really good on him. Because he knew Jigglypuff was gonna come out there. Jigglypuff doesn't have to worry about going super deep. But Fireball, nice edge guard. Now, if he can get a
Disgrace,
quick rest here.
Disgrace, I need you to get this, buddy. You're playing so well. There you go.
Okay.
All right, now we're at an even game.
Completely even though. Let's see what we can't do. If he can get a nice rest and just wall out with back airs.
How did he just get here?
Dude, that's the
that's
stuff right there. No, I don't know if we can.
Kager's
not playing right now.
Oh my gosh, wow. What happened when I looked away? This is ridiculous.
Is this going to be a JV2?
It's possible.
It's looking like a JV2 right now.
Oh my gosh, Fire Blaster.
Without Fire Blaster's playing, it's not looking too good for him.
Oh no, this looks really bad.
Okay.
Yeah, can we get a 5B off stage to end the set?
He needs to start walling out better.
Oh, see, he didn't wall there. Oh,
there we go.
Oh, we're living at 124.
That was good DI, but
he's
at the same time.
I would just risk the rest at this point. Risk the rest setup.
Yo, Painful BB, subscribe.
Okay, that's... wow, we're still alive at 140. Don't go towards him. Do not go towards him. Thank you. There you go.
Okay, that was nice. He needs to get something started, and he needs to get this rest. If he can get a rest, and
that's
really
what I'm saying.
His
he
only
needs
chance.
This rest. He needs this rest. This rest
nice.
Setup. I was expecting a tech roll read.
That would be tough.
Oh, no. Shield grab again. Up throw.
Okay.
He's going for up throw.
Yeah, he's going for it. That's going to hang.
We take the DI. Wow. We take the DI.
Fire Blaster and his DI is amazing right now. Okay.
He can't get grabbed again. That's going to be
Disgrace kind of backed off.
Oh, don't get grabbed again. Stop it.
He didn't take it.
He didn't take the up throw.
If you saw on the player cam, Disgrace shook his head a little bit. He's like, why did I back throw?
This is his chance. Oh, that's it. And Fire Blaster is out of the tournament. He should not have stage Jigglypuff. Well, I don't know.
He didn't do bad the second game.
He did pretty
He started back airing more. He started doing a lot
of it. I give it he didn't do it out of 10.
Yeah, he definitely did not. He didn't play as best he could. But I want to take a moment real quick. Mm-hmm. Nick, Painful BD, just subscribed.
But wait. It plays Pichu. I love it.
It's true. You also play Pichu.
I do.
Hey, as a fellow Pichu main.
Hey, nice to meet you.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, but you subscribe to the Hitbox channel?
Yes.
I love this kid. He's going to pay us money. And then come here and pay us money.
For like a month. MD. I mean, he's in it for the wrong. He's in it for the
Christmas.
Short
Christmas though. Works out. Christmas though.
Yeah, that's a Christmas present.
I have to save up money. So.
But thank you, Nick, for subscribing.
I love you, kid.
You support
you know
us.
What,
so
you know what? What I need you to do next time I see you is to come inside, beam me off stage to end the set.
Yeah, you can also side beam me. I'm bad at this game, so.
Devin, that face is hilarious, dude.
We're gonna see a little bit of blue screen on stage.
Hello, blue screen. Hello, my friend.
Just kind of give us a minute. A couple technical difficulties here. Maybe
I am a technical difficulty. Nice to meet you.
No, you, my friend, are black.
No, I'm not. I'm a trans black man.
So you're.
I was
you're
black,
white now.
I was black, and I turned white, and I turned back black.
That makes sense.
Yeah. You didn't know? You didn't know that?
Yeah.
Oh. I killed
That's
him.
It.
I killed
That's
him.
It. It's done.
Damn.
It's over.
Yo, Olden.
Olden.
Shout out to Olden.
Yo, that's my dad right there.
Put your Oldens in the chat.
Yo, give us some Oldens.
1-1, Olden, 1-1, Olden. Olden, Olden, 1-1.
Olden, Olden, 1-1.
Olden, Olden, Olden.
Gotta give us some hotline, please.
I'm still waiting for the day where that, like, that actually becomes a thing where we can, like, say, like...
Dude, that'd be nice. When like, we actually get good subscribers.
And it's just like, yo, put some Oldens in chat, and it's just like 1-1-1-1-1-1-1.
Justin talked to me a minute ago. He actually is going to talk to an investor pretty soon.
Investor?
Yeah,
so someone what, trying to get sponsored?
Well, no, like someone who's actually just gonna like he has money, and he's got money to blow, and he's gonna try and get us an investment going on.
He's got money to blow. Can he just give me money? I'm poor
but
as shit.
You're not a company though.
I don't give a fuck. I can be a company.
That's true.
I can be a fucking. My mom has a company. He can even get. He can invest in her, and maybe something will take off.
Yeah, well, that investor would be really nice. It'd help us do get a lot more stream production going on. Who won? Oh, Fire Blaster lost. So Disgrace won.
So guys, I play Pichu.
Hey, I play Pichu.
Really? No way.
Yeah.
My God, dude, you're amazing. You play Pichu?
Yeah, dude.
No way. You're a liar. Oh, it's Swift and Silver.
Silver Alloy. Silver Alloy, my senpai.
Silver Alloy is the senpai. The senpai.
He's the senpai.
He plays Lucario and he plays Cho.
He actually does not play.
He plays Cho.
He doesn't play Lucario anymore.
Everyone plays Lucario, Caleb.
No,
everyone plays Lucario.
No one plays Lucario. I don't even play Lucario. That's it. That's it, guys.
He's dead. Let him die. I don't know why I'm so tired right now. Okay, so I'm waiting for some, there we go. We starting off Swift. Swift obviously playing that Marth.
That
except
Flacco.
For, Silver obviously playing that,
That Flacco.
That Flacco, that bird.
Now.
The caca.
This matchup is pretty silly, I feel.
Hey, Duel, can you switch around the name?
Are you sure Silver's playing the...
Silver should be playing...
Are you sure?
Bird.
Is Silver playing Bird?
No? Yeah, he's playing Marth.
Are you sure, dude?
Did you ask him?
What? What?
Yo, XYZ Killer, thank you so much for subscribing, man.
Hey.
We appreciate that, buddy.
Look, man, we love you guys, both of you. We're going to go kill ourselves later
in your
honor.
I owe you guys lunch.
In your honor.
All right. I'll buy you guys lunch, man. You guys are the best.
Hey, seriously. Now I gotta go home and not subscribe because I'm poor as shit.
Nice down smash, though. We'll get back to the match.
So apparently Swift is playing Gunbird, which is weird because Swift is actually a Marth main, and
personally,
this is confusing as hell.
I prefer you, ma'am.
I prefer you, ma'am.
So... All pain... That was some pain right there.
That was pain.
I think this stage favors... Flacco a little bit more.
It favors whoever the hell gets a hit.
I mean, you have it true there, but like I'm saying, like in the neutral, I think Flacco's a little bit easier to understate.
It favors whoever the hell gets hit. Because Marth literally just jumps on the platforms and goes around and goes, oh, wee hee, and then, you know, oh, things die. You know what I'm saying?
Not even in a thousand. Okay, that was a nice
He messed up that edge guard there.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. Wow, triple laser.
Yo, he's hit all of those.
That third laser wasn't even meant for, like...
Oh, baby, a triple!
That was just rude. The third laser was like, hey, like, you're not getting back.
Third laser was like, I'm going to help out real quick.
Yeah, like, you're not getting back, but just in case.
I'm making sure.
Nice up throw into nothing,
up throw into the entire air itself.
I was expecting a lot more out of that up throw, but that didn't
happen. Oxygen.
Okay, that's Falco right there. You know, 15 minutes in to Smash Bros. And chill, and you get
Down smash.
Yeah, you get down smash.
Or you get gimped by Marth.
Now,
ooh.
Nice forward smash. I could definitely take the stock here. No, oh. Nice air dodge.
Wow, nice wave land from Smash.
I didn't know he had his jump left. I thought you used it.
I'm afraid to play these guys because I feel like they're just gonna style on me way too hard.
They probably will, but I will let them style on me.
I mean,
instead.
If it was PM, I'd play. And I just pick Bowser, and then I'd just be bad.
Even if it was PM, I wouldn't play.
I would play in PM. I'm not playing in Melee because I have no characters in this game.
Yeah, Pichu,
wow,
though.
That patience was amazing. Nice patience with Swift. He went down there, and he did Shine, and he stayed in there. And Silver thought he was going to jump out and went for a gimp, and it was just like mind games out of the wazoo.
Up throw into a empty jump. Empty hop.
I mean, it could have been an accident, but... Props to making it work.
Yeah, you know, good to go, I guess.
Props to the tech skill coming out, because I guarantee you every time I try to wave dash out of Shine, it just don't work.
Unfortunate. Missed the forward smash there. Swift is trying to kind of get something started to rack on more percent, because he's pretty much dead at this stock.
After
man, he
can definitely win right here. Rest in peace.
I was going to say. I mean, it's Flacco.
I mean, it's Marth.
Personally, he does not prefer the air at all.
Falco actually prefers the ground, like a landmaster.
Yeah, like landmaster. Okay, so nice fares to kind of cover his drop-down options, but he's going to end up getting down anyway. Racking a lot of percent. This could be tough for him. Nice back air.
Man,
does not sweet spot.
That's it.
That was another triple laser. Ooh, wow. That's not Smash 4, though.
I love the soft shield.
Yeah, that was good.
Edge guard. That was beautiful. All right, so shout out to Swift Torino for being Swift. And
I mean, if this was Smash 4, you made it.
That'd be terrible. Just fall asleep.
I feel like that, too. I'm pretty tired.
I am extremely tired, and I don't know why. I didn't do anything today. I went to the school and played some Smash with the MCC kids, and then, like, now I feel like
that's why
the world's ending.
Did you not know MCC actually sucks the life out of you?
Whoa.
One fun fact.
Not fun facts.
Can we get, like, a soundboard? Like, where you're like, bah, 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 bah. Fun fact. Incoming. Manchester
fun fact. Incoming.
Actually sucks the soul out of you.
Hello, Ashley, and welcome to Great Value Smash.
Good evening.
Hello, Tatiana, and welcome to Great Value Smash.
I don't know what he's saying.
You don't need to know what I'm saying. You just need to know that I'm speaking with a really deep voice. You don't need to hear me.
Watch the VOD.
Aristocats.
All right.
Yeah. So Swift Bass has switched to Fox Reno.
Now, it seems like
I think Falco would be a great matchup in this spot because he would have lasers and can lock down Marth forever.
But I think you're forgetting those really chill FD mechanics that Fox has.
You're right. He can definitely get that. Oh, there's the shine. There it is.
This is like a smooth jazz.
Smooth jazz radio at GVS.
This is the GVS chill station.
I don't really know what that shine was, but it ended up working anyways. Mm. Nice nares.
Wow, this is actually silly.
And why are you putting that back on my neck? Mm. So Swift Bass is an absolute god right now.
Yo, that's not...
The stall, though. He's crazy.
Of a legend. Looks
the
like Swift.
Over legend.
Is Swift taking our heart?
Oh my gosh, Swift Bass looking like he never stops playing this game.
that he doesn't have another job or anything. Ooh. But here we go, back to neutral. Nice. I like the draw shines. Leave my phone alone, lady.
Chris is getting mugged as we speak.
Oh,
nice
took
F-smash.
Okay.
Is this going to be a 4-stock? I want to be a 4-stock.
I hope not. That'd be very disappointing. And there it is.
There we go. That's not going to happen.
Commentator's curse. And Acer comes over and
he's
says,
it
won't be a 3-stock.
Calling it? I have the 3-stock.
And Silver Alloyish.
And this is the chain grab of a lifetime. There we go.
And here we go. And Alloy needs to get this grab.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go again.
He needs to get this edge guard before he gets Fox guarded.
His Fox is just so smooth.
It seems like he's been playing Fox for years. Swift Fox. Nice down smash.
Wow.
He got that invincibility on his legs, so he couldn't get hit.
His legs are actually made of metal.
Made of metal.
Made
so whenever he down smashes,
metal.
Look at this shield pressure. That was the most stupid thing that should never work I've ever seen.
The saddest thing is that actually does work. Like, you can't get out of that. He has to time that super swell.
And Swift Base is ridiculously fast. I don't know how he does it. No, seriously, how the hell does he do that so fast?
That? That's actually really crazy.
What the hell, wow. Swift Base?
That
so I'm guessing
crazy.
This is Winner's Finals, so they're doing a best of 5. It was annoying.
Fuck.
I'm sorry. Hey, don't give me that look. You know what?
Oh, this is Winner's Finals. I didn't even realize this. Okay, so it's a best of 3.
Swift is definitely Swift. Am I right? And there we go. That might be the gimp we needed, and it was.
Yeah, unfortunately, could not air dodge any higher than that.
And Silver is looking frustrated. He doesn't know what to do. I think you should pick another character. Oh my gosh. Just like that, he just takes the second stock.
Now, only 26% tracked up.
And Swift being an absolute scrub.
Absolute
killing the shit out of himself.
Scrub.
Well, oh Swift
my.
Is definitely better than I.
It seems
so
like.
I can't speak.
It seems like you're going to have to money match the crap out of Swift.
Hey, I don't money match anyone because I don't have money.
Very true.
Am
Very
I
true.
Right or am I right?
Am I right?
Yeah.
Swift.
Smooth jazz.
Doing Fox things.
We have Smooth Smash with
smooth
DK, GK Breezy, and Old Gold.
I'm the white guy.
And
in
the white
duo.
Guy, Tyrone.
I'm not. We can't be the Black Plague, so we gotta think of something else. Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm speaking nice and deep into the mic for everyone to hear me.
Well, it does seem like
and that might be the stop. What the hell kind of edge guard was that, Silver?
That was absolutely silly.
Silver just got 3-0'd by Swift Base.
On Earth, he just Firefoxed into a ledge grab into a shine.
Into a shine.
That was really... Hold on, we gotta clap for that one.
Yeah, baby.
That was really good. That was really good. That was smooth.
So welcome back. As you guys can see, I got a haircut.
As you can see, I'm still a complete scrub.
I would like to have all of my facial hair done No Shave November. But I had to go to a wedding on Saturday. So it ended up being that I had to cut my hair. And when I cut my hair, I feel the power it bestowed within me by the hair gods is Smash Brothers leave my body. Look at this gorgeous man play with his
hair. Look at this hair.
He looks like an emo kid from 2015.
God, Mom, why'd you take the camera off me, Mom?
So, hey guys, for the past 24 years, the Good Games has been in the Connecticut gaming community. My boy Carl taking care of everybody. Know what I'm saying? Where we hold daily gaming tournaments here, and we have everything you need in terms of gaming. We got old used consoles, bunch of awesome used games for great prices and gaming accessories if you need some controllers. We also have board games, magic cards, Yu-Gi-Oh cards, you name it. Come on down to 52 Purnell Place, Manchester, Connecticut, and get your grid on. Yeah, baby. And if you're feeling happy, if you're feeling glad, if you're feeling Christmassy, come on down to 727 to the Gauntlet 2, baby. Yeah. Great Value Smash is having their second monthly next month, y'all. It's just here at the grid. I hate you so much, you piece of shit.
You definitely interrupted him in the middle of that.
But we gonna have singles, doubles, and a round robin. It's not gonna be Falcon round robin, cause fuck that shit. Yeah, baby.
If you guys didn't know, if you go to our Facebook page at facebook.com/greatvaluesmash, there's a link that takes you right to our voting page where you can vote for our mystery round robin character.
Yeah, baby.
The first prize winner walks away with all the cash.
Are we only doing PM at Gauntlet?
You are correct, sir.
Why aren't we doing Melee?
Because the Melee scene is not as big as we need to host an entire separate monthly.
Ah.
We have plenty.
We could do both at Gauntlet.
At Gauntlet 3.
Gauntlet 3. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I play Bowser in PM. That's right. As you can see, I have the smile of a faggot, but it's okay.
You have the body of a goddess, though.
What? You know what? Don't that me with a good time, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I gotta be careful.
Justin doesn't understand my deep, smooth jazz voice.
Yeah, we heard you over there. Yo,
you don't understand about our smooth jazz?
We did. Yeah, we told people to vote.
I'm pretty good at my job, okay?
He's just okay. He's just okay.
That's fine.
That's cool. All right, so
don't ever vote for Squirtle.
There's the green game watch in the background. Yeah. So here we go. Oh, right, never mind. Everybody. We don't go. So we're going to have an Aza and Disgrace.
It seems as though we're going to have a Marth Ditto.
Disgrace. So Aza is definitely the super red Marth, the Ken Ken Marth. And Disgrace playing the African American Marth.
Damn, homie. He's playing.
This Marth went to Africa and he learned the ways of the African people. But Aza is definitely one of the best Marths in our state. Definitely not. I wouldn't put him on the level of Swift Bass, but he is definitely good and he is prominent in his skill.
But his edge guards are so good. Chris, are you done doing your smooth jazz yet?
No, Grandma. Let me speak.
Chris, you're so good. I always told you had a face for radio.
Grandma, I understand. That was the worst DI I've seen in a while. That DI meant to die. I don't know what the hell Justin just said, but it was funny as hell.
Justin, you do such a good job at TOing.
Oh, Aza messed up the edge guard. So we're back, ladies and gentlemen, and Grandma is here.
Ooh. Aza, what do you need to tech those? Oh my god.
This is the wrong tournament, baby. We don't tech those.
You know
here.
What? What I do is sometimes I tell Aza, I throw hot pie at Aza and I go, tech that! Tech it! That's how I get him his training, and sometimes it works. I'm gonna have to go.
Oh my god, yo, Acer's got a stock right now. Oh, that might be the stock. Rest in peace. All right, even game. No, keep going. Right. keep going. How do you do that voice? Oh my god, it's amazing.
I just got good at it, I guess.
I'll figure it out.
Ooh, you're so fierce, young one.
Oh, you're so fierce.
You know that's
how do you
not
do that?
Right.
How do you do that? God damn.
He's got to draw out, like, the last word.
You're so fierce.
You're so fierce.
So much
emphasis on the F.
You know, you're so. Have you been eating all your food?
I mean, all your protein.
You're so strong.
Why is the XT so strong?
Oh, alright, so Disgrace decided to go a worse matchup for himself.
My boy Big Fox, like, okay.
You Big Fox against me second game, too.
You know, Chris, sometimes I see some foxes in my yard, but they don't ever say Ata like that. I don't understand it. I'm getting the death glare right now.
As he said it, you say he was like, he says they don't say Ata. He fucking spot dodges. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Why is no one listening to us be absolute bullshit?
I'm just waiting until we go on YouTube and then that guy's gonna comment on our Facebook post going, why is he just so bad at commentary?
Yeah. They're gonna be
learn how to do a Jewish grandma voice better. Nice down tilt though.
Oh, call him M2 King. Yo, go home. Pack it up.
Wow, that was a good option right there.
What a man!
And Acer going,
what an absolute
Disgrace
legend!
Disgrace
is not happy right
Tell
now.
Tell Disgrace to come over my house. And
you
I'm
got a, the pudding? Do you? Did you bring the pudding?
I got the pudding. I'm did gonna throw it right at him. I'm gonna go zip zap zoopity bop.
I'm about to go black grandma on y'all now. Did he bring the pudding?
Who?
The one player who gets salty when he wins.
Ooh,
is
he's
it,
so
is,
salty.
Who?
You know what?
Wait, he won, but he's mad.
This is loses quarters.
All right, so Knight missed the forward smash though.
No edge guard, and he didn't get frost stock.
Oh,
so that's
pineapple
good.
Though. Acer's just like whatever. It's so silly.
All right, so what I want to see is this boy.
I'm doing a good job.
Go buy some pie for his mama because I know I told his ass to go get my mom, his mama some pie.
Chris, I know I told you to go get me some pie. God damn it.
No.
I told Acer to go and get
his mama some pie, and here he is, goddamn playing some goddamn video game with his little butt. Acer, if you don't fucking win this game and go get your mama some goddamn blueberry pie. That's right. I made up a pie.
I gotta practice my my old black woman voice. I'm not
there,
good.
There you go.
That was a good
See,
smash.
That's how you do it, baby. That's how you do it.
Tati, are you gonna go get your ass beat?
Yeah, baby.
That was rude.
You know what else is rude? This voice.
Ooh,
yeah,
I always told
back.
You had a face for radio.
Thank you, mama. Yeah. If you want, I can take that ass home and make you feel all right.
Well, I feel okay so far. So I think I'll be all right.
I can make you feel better, if you know what I mean.
I don't know. I couldn't.
You couldn't think of it. You couldn't think of it. Goddamn, dude.
I couldn't think of what my Jewish mother would say.
Do you have a Jewish mother?
I'm not Jewish, no. What? Acer. We're going to have Spies versus
Acer. This is not a good matchup for Spies.
I am a little biased because I love Spies.
This is not a good matchup for Spies. I just want to let you guys know, but I know he's
really
good at this.
Melee,
I know he's good at this game, so he will make it work. I want to see some knees to knees, and some up airs to up airs, and maybe even an up air to Falcon Punch.
I want to have to leave the venue. Like that's what I want Speed to do. I want him to make me leave the venue. I don't even know what you're doing.
Girl, listen.
Oh.
Listen, boo.
Tell me.
If he don't get no up air to up air combos, auto combos, I swear to God, I'm gonna be so
mad. Yo, tell him.
Mad.
Tell him.
So mad.
Tell him right now.
Spies, oh my God, you better get these chain grabs, boo boo. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna go watch this video and fucking hate me.
Probably. Yeah, he's probably not gonna like both of these. Nice forward smash.
There we
Spies
go.
Gonna
that's
have
gonna
a real hard time.
Oh, no, that's not gonna end it because he messed it up.
Okay.
He gave him another chance, boys.
Spies got really lucky there with that. Okay, nice. Good thing about Falcon on the stage too is that his down air will hit through platform if he times it right. It's just it's Marth, and Marth hit through platform with a lot less effort.
Okay, not gonna make it back. What was that?
I said, there we go.
Yeah, there we go. All right, nice knee, though. Okay.
Nice dare. He's just searching for dares now. This is hilarious.
You kind of have to on this stage, especially when you're above Marth. If you just sit there and shield, he's gonna poke you. And if you don't, then you're just gonna get hit. And that was silly.
Wow.
I expected him to grab ledge, but apparently the game was like, nah, dude.
It was like, he's still on the ledge, so fuck
now,
you.
Now Falcon can get the re-grab on Marth with a down throw. He just has to be really quick about it.
He's got
to
be. It's got to be
See,
super.
This is what I'm talking about with him on stage, on platform above Marth. Oh, okay.
He was patient, but he didn't get the covered option. Nice.
No.
Nice.
Up air, back air. Ooh, neutral B. I like that option. It didn't work out for him.
Oh no,
you could
have went for another neutral B, and that would have covered the entire option.
Okay, here we go. Speed's playing it real safe right now because he knows one false hit is going
to
be the end of him.
He just wants to get that damage on, but
you
this
have
might
to
be a stock. Oh, nope. Nice by Spizo.
Nice knee to knee. Oh.
No knee to knee. Up air. Oh my gosh. No,
it's not, it's not over yet. This is speed.
That's exactly what I was talking about. Up air.
There we go.
It's free. See? Look at it.
Hazer could not get on back on stage at this point.
He's just like, man, I'm winning a matchup that's in my favor. Losing a matchup that's in my favor.
Yeah, okay. Nice glue grab.
Here we go.
Okay, no rear grab on the third one. Hazer DI'd that right. Okay. This is going to be tough. Okay,
there
edge guard.
Oh. That wasn't going to be tough, or was it going to be tough for Spees?
It was going to be tough for Spees.
Okay.
Because Spees, like, Falcon's recovery is super linear, as everyone pretty much knows.
Someone's popping off over there.
Okay. That was a good sweet spot by Azer. He's going to end up having to get... Ooh, that spot dodge was so good.
Who's he... What is going on over there?
It looks like it is...
Oh, it's
Fire Blaster.
Oh, it's 64. Okay.
Oh, it's 64. Yeah, it is 64. Forward smash going to end up taking that stock almost. Okay.
Nice
backer. This could be tough for Speed
here.
There we
go. That's probably a stock. He's got Falcon Kick, but he's not making it back.
No.
And
unfortunately,
nice run back by AZZR.
Yeah, he ran back three stocks, or two stocks at least, so far. Only at 50%, which Speed could kill relatively easy at 50%. Okay, red the tech.
Ooh. Oh, there we go. See, that's what I'm talking about, auto combo. Up air to up air.
He almost got the knee, but okay, nice. This is where Acer has to get something started real quick to get this stock off of.
He can definitely get it, though.
Just like that.
And I'm expecting dare. No, he chose not to.
Every time Speez is off stage, he has to...
Oh,
he'll be in the wrong direction.
That was unfortunate.
Every time Speez is off stage, it's just, like, really tough for Speez. It's really almost, like, super stressful because of the fact that all Marth needs to do is, like, forward smash stuff. So this is going to be tough. This is going to be tough for Speez.
For Spezos.
Yeah, really bad matchup. He's got to think about where he wants to go.
Somewhere that has platforms, but it's not small.
I don't think that Acer has any secondaries, though, either.
Acer in this game, I don't think so, either. He can play Roy, but really?
Yeah, he doesn't really want to play Roy. And Spees, I'm like 90% sure he does not play anyone else other than Falcon.
He plays Fox and Falco. Mm. You know, the usual.
Yeah.
The usual. I think he has a Ganon as well, but, you know.
A Ganon probably wouldn't do any better in this matchup.
No, not at all.
But he'd probably do worse in this matchup.
Okay, we're going to the worst stage pick, but cool. We're going to work with it.
You know what I dislike about Melee, though, with the banning stages? It's hard for me to, like, figure out what they're talking about or, like, what the other player's thinking. Because usually when I can see a banning slide in PM, and I can't say, like, okay, well, they would probably go here. Because they ban these stages. I can just kind of assume what they're saying right now. Nice fares. That puts on so much shield pressure. Look at that double fare out of one hop. That's incredible.
I'm gonna lean back and speak from back here, guys.
Ooh, you're so tired.
I am extremely tired. I don't know where this is coming from.
Don't worry, man.
Just
okay,
shoot a grab
so, wow,
all
nice,
right. The dare from East Bumbleland.
Yeah, that was a crazy dare.
He was like nowhere near my boy, and it was just like, here you go. You deserve it.
He connected with the down air, but didn't follow up. I wonder if he just thought it wasn't safe.
The problem is that just Speed just might not win this matchup. It's just too hard for Falcon to get in most of the time. Yeah,
okay, that was a good light shield, but he couldn't follow up in anything when he got
there.
14%, not bad. Painful. I hate you so much. You know too much.
Ooh.
Okay. Fair.
Yeah, that's
to
just
forward smash.
That's just free. And Speez himself knew it.
Like I said, every time Speez is off stage, it's just really tough for him to get back because his recovery makes it so easy for him to get forward smash or just neutral beat. And like Acer doesn't have to put in a hell of a lot of effort or be really unsafe to get the edge guard. Like if he really wants to like add insult to injury, he could try like going off stage, but there's no point in it because the Falcon could grab you and then you can get stage spiked.
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
So there's no reason for him to really stress about edge guarding.
Okay.
I need any.
Oh no. Hey, we take.
He went for the Falcon Punch. Silliness.
I mean, it was switch style. You have to do it once. Like, okay, rest in peace to stock.
He was definitely dead. But okay, Azer a full stock ahead, and this is Beast's tournament stock here. He needs to get something really good. He needs to get something good.
A bunch
of
knees?
My gosh, you guys are not appreciating my puns.
I'm too tired to appreciate anything
I
right
hate
now.
You. I
I'm like
hate
halfway
you.
Paying attention to this game, and it's bad. And I want to actually, because this is, I want Speeds to like
good.
Pop off just like
okay,
right
up here,
here.
Up here.
Oh no, he missed the last one. But knees,
that's
though.
The reverse knee.
Oh well.
Acer not dead. Great DI. Okay, let's him back. Oh, this could
be
bad.
Be it,
that's
though.
Bad.
This is gonna be it.
He's off stage again.
Yeah,
oh,
rest in peace.
Unfortunate for Speeds, ends up getting 2-0'd.
Acer's gonna probably fight 6 a.m. next. Or whoever won between 6 and.
To Speeds' credit, for a matchup so heavily not in his favor.
Apparently, I
so
like
good.
Egg rolls, and which I do, but I don't know why that's even relevant to this at all.
Because maybe you should get a.
Fucking
Twitter?
I don't want a fucking Twitter. Fuck Twitter.
That's messed up.
This is a fucked up. I am fucked up. I'm a fucked up individual.
Hey, Justin. Can you give me my water? Right there. It's my blood of my enemies.
I just put my league name. I don't think Duel enemy. Plays League to know my league name, and I'm not telling him. You're going to tell him, aren't you?
Even if I told him, he wouldn't be able to fucking spell
he
it.
He wouldn't know how to fucking spell it. My league name is so keck. I'm going to change it. Hey, beautiful.
What about my league name?
Wait, hold on. Was that Paper Fairy? Oh, where'd you go? What's up, Justin?
Oh.
I specifically wore these tonight when I covered that joke.
God damn it, dude. I didn't even know it was different glasses.
What a guy.
Damn, so this is Paper Fairy. All right. I'm fucked up.
I'm pretty sure this is friendly, so I'm pretty sure Silver Ollie just got knocked out.
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
This is
wait.
Friendlies. This is not
friendly? So Tom lost.
What? I thought Silver got knocked out, so my fault. Was he?
Okay,
that makes sense. We'll check later. I mean, it would make sense. Oh, did he? Wow, that's awesome.
Okay. Shout out to Speeds.
So we have another Marth Ditto. Silver Ally versus Azer. Azer playing his classic red with the tag A. For amazing, awesome Marth player that does amazing, awesome things.
Wow, that was so fast.
About 15 seconds into the match, and we already lost first stock.
Come on, Silver. I know you're better than that.
Yeah, Silver's really good. I don't know what... He's just not playing like I expect him to play tonight. But okay, he gets a grab. This could definitely be a good combo here, but he drops it. Gets everything restarted again. And Acer...
Okay, well, even game.
Acer laughing it off. He
he's like, yeah, he's like, oh, well, it happens.
Yeah. Acer's so good with these forward airs. Ooh, that was upsetting.
What is this matchup?
I would be upset about that.
What is this matchup?
Like, Acer's so good with those forward airs, but, I mean, it is true. All you do need to, especially with Marth and the Marth Ditto, you shield grab. Because Marth... covers. Oh my gosh, Acer.
Wow.
Help
wow.
me. Help wow. you, my friend.
I can barely commentate right now. But
like, I don't really understand.
All I can say is that Acer is being a bit too aggressive towards Alloy, who's being really defensive.
I think he's just expecting his fairs to do more. Because like, I have only really seen him throw out fairs. A lot of fairs.
I mean, it's good. He's making a wall.
It's a great move.
He's making a very aggressive wall.
He's getting shield grabbed and then just edge guarded at that point.
Yep.
Which, again, Marth doesn't have to be super unsafe to the edge guard, especially against Marth. Again, a character with a huge vertical, like, recovery. It's so linear. It really doesn't go many places besides up. It's just like all you need to do is stand there and freaking.
It doesn't go many places besides up.
Well, all you gotta do is stand there in like neutral B or forward smash, and that's exactly what Silver Ollie's doing. There's no need to be unsafe about it. But like,
All right, that's up tilt.
Up tilt's not going to take it.
Acer's percent is ridiculously high.
He tried to cover his descent with a neutral B, which wasn't a bad option. Okay, this
what
is
was
perfect.
That? What was that?
Dude, that was like four grabs in a row, just like them doing nothing. They were like patting each other on the back. Like, hey, good game, dude.
They were just playing fucking Dance Dance Revolution in the middle of the fucking battlefield.
Dude,
that was
Marth
ridiculous.
Sometimes has to appreciate Marth.
Yeah. He was like, hello, hello.
Good game. Good game, dude.
Hello.
Okay,
hello.
Acer took that stock, which is good. He's not going to get two stocked. He just needs to not get JV2
either. He cannot get F-smashed right here. Okay, right here.
There we go.
Okay,
he
right
got
here.
Something
okay,
started.
Right here. And they... Oh, my gosh.
Ooh, he got something started. This could be tough. It's going to be tough for Silver.
Nope. He made it back to stage. Yeah, he's camping that top platform. I like it.
Recovered high, which is good. Okay, this is tough for Acer. Oh, he's above Marth, and that's going to take
no.
it. He almost ran that back. He almost ran that back from like a three stock deficit. Yeah. I'm not doing it. We'll buy a pop filter. Eventually. Pop. A pop filter.
Damn.
Yo, someone give me some lyrics. Yeah, I actually did.
Oh, wait. Oh, that came out? Like, came out finally?
They released a video about it.
Final.
She actually looks really good.
I feel like her Q's still going to, like, make people explode. She's going to Q, and, like, literally the game is going to implode on itself.
I don't think so.
I feel like that's what's going to happen.
Every
time she queues like a certain champion, the game just fucking dies.
Her Q is named Bug Splat. Every time you get queued, you get Bug Splatted.
You have to restart the game.
Okay, so we have a...
No one leaves lane because they don't want to see Poppy.
This is like, oh shit, Bug Splat.
She queues and people walk away from lane. They're like, yeah, I don't even want to be here anymore. They go back to tower.
It's on a 3-second cooldown, so you can only farm for 2 seconds. Okay, here we go. Nice forward smash from Acer.
Acer's
like, I got you, buddy. We're gonna die together. Yo, that was cute. That was cute.
He looked at me like this guy.
He's like, come on, I'm gonna do that anyway.
Nice power shields.
Silver Alloy's Falco is not bad at all. Like, he's really good.
I don't know why people who are winning with their characters are switching their characters. Like, it doesn't make too much sense to me.
Again, maybe he doesn't like the Marth Ditto on PS1.
I hate Dittos in general. Don't diddle me. If you ever pick my goddamn character, I'm switching.
I'm doing it. I'm going to do the same thing I told everyone I was going to do to Meteor King if he showed up at WeTecto's. I said, whatever character he picks, I'm going to pick.
I'm going to pick.
I don't care if I've never played that character in my life, I'm going to pick it.
He picks like fucking like Charizard. You're like, fuck it.
Fuck it. I'm going to play Charizard today, I guess. He's like, nah, I didn't actually want to play Charizard. I wanted to play Ice Climber, so I guess we'll play Ice Climber today.
I'll learn to wobble. This is PM. You can't wobble.
PM. I don't know. As soon as Justin told me that, he's like, yeah, Mewtwo King was thinking about going to WeTecto's. I'm like, great, I want to play him.
I would have loved to have played him.
I'm going to get bodied, but like, I'm just going to pick a shitty character and play against him. Like, whatever.
At one point, the game caused the game to crash.
Dude, it's happening.
It was great. It was just Bug Splat the game. It was amazing.
Bug Splat the game.
I hated that. It was like season 3 or something, and the game would just like, you would like enter the game and it would just Bug Splat on you for absolutely no damn reason.
What about the point where like Sona's first Q would cause everybody in the fucking game to lag?
It was amazing. You would be at like 60 frames and you'd be at 10 and you're like, okay. And then she would get like free like harassed because you couldn't click anything. It was the best thing in the game. It was great.
So now we have an entire stock up for Silver Alloy again. Acer's trying to get this stock off at 89%. Definitely doable against Falco. Let's see what he's got going for him. Nice laser pressure. Acer trying to get the power shields, but he only gets one every so often. Ooh, read the roll in.
Whoa!
That is Falco. That is Falco, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to Super Smash Bros. Melee, where we SD at least once a day.
We should get a shirt that says that is Falco. Like, bolded and italicized Falco. Okay, nice Nair to get back on stage. Relatively scot-free. But he's 128%. He's going to die relatively quickly here. And that shield looks like a damn Skittle.
Skittle shield.
Ooh, Skittle shield, baby. Okay, air dodge to try and get him off that ledge.
Air dodge.
I think he was trying to bait him into like a roll.
Oh.
Unfortunately, I mean, this is the best of three, so Acer has a minute to adapt to all these characters.
Adapt to who?
Adapt to the characters he's playing.
What characters?
The characters.
Oh my gosh, just characters. Nice dare. Okay, that was the faggot Ken combo, or the gay Ken combo. I can't say faggot.
That's the one word.
I know. That's the one word. I'm tired, dude. I'm tired as hell. I'm sorry.
So Losers Finals is going really well so far. Acer is doing a lot of really good stuff to even this game right up and get around his shield pressure, or his laser pressure, I mean, on him. So... Nice.
Oh,
that stage.
Ended it.
That could have really been bad for Silver Alloy. That could have been Acer's first game.
Honestly, I don't want to see a 5-game, so I just want this to be over.
Nice dare, and Acer's going to lose that second game, unfortunately.
Hey, Kaz, you want to come over now? You want to come over now?
Nigga's dying.
I'm tired as hell.
All right, guys,
I'm going to go commit suicide. I'll talk to you next year.
Bye. So, I don't know where they're going to go. Hey, Icy, how you doing today? I mean, I'm doing all right. Okay, they're going to go back to PS2. I think...
I just want to go home. I busted out. Anyway, we in there.
Yeah, so Silver was playing Falco.
XYZ Killer just subbed.
Oh, we have...
Has that been up for a while?
Yeah, it's been up for a little while.
So we got another sub?
We got two subs so far.
We got two subs today.
Tonight. Yeah. Two bros? Yeah.
Oh, so the subs are bros. Got it.
Yeah, it's good, though. It's good.
All right. So, game one, Silver Ally playing Fox.
Game one, Silver Ally played Martha, though. One game one. Game two, played Falco on this stage. One game two. He's pushed to Fox.
I think he's just kind of having his fun now. Because, like, I'm sorry, but, like, Acer's a little out of practice. And Silver Alloy has been, you know, kind of... Silver Alloy, you know... I like to refer to him as the mini Joe ST.
He's very good.
He grinds out his stuff. Like, he's been playing, like, nonstop for a while. And he's gotten really, really good. And he's really, really consistent.
I think they both play with Joe every now and then. Especially, I'm assuming they must play each other.
Well, especially Silver. But, yeah. Well, Acer's kind of been, like, on and off for, like, the longest time. So, I don't know.
Yeah. Acer, definitely not someone you can sleep on. I wouldn't be surprised if you end up... You know, hopefully running this back. I don't want to see a 3-0.
I'd like to see a game four, personally.
Yeah.
Because I like watching Acer play. He's a solid Marth.
Yeah, I really want to see what he can bring to the table.
He does some things that I find a little weird. Like, he was just in the middle of the air there, and for some reason reversed the side B.
Yeah.
Just because he could.
Okay, nice forward smash.
Nice forward smash. Questionable option, though. Realistically, in that situation, you... probably be better off just jabbing to keep them in front of you, so jab and then down tilt. Knock them off stage and keep them in the edge guard situation.
I think the reverse hitbox is what kind of got him the most. He was kind of not expecting that.
I'm still surprised he actually... because he didn't even get hit by the side B, which means the Fox's hitbox didn't come through.
Yeah. I mean, this could definitely be a four stock here with the way Silver's playing right now.
Silver's playing very smart. He's playing patient, and he's... I mean, they're on PS2, though. Like, I question the pick of PS2. Then again, where did they go games one and two?
Game one,
was it?
I don't remember. Game two was here, though.
Okay.
With Falco.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Nice smash, though.
Yeah, not going to get the four stock. Might get the JV, depending on how he plays this.
I think he was expecting Silver to kind of stick with Falco, but at the same time.
But even then,
if you're going to bring
a space animal anywhere, you're not going to bring him to PS.
Yeah.
Like, most Marths are getting really used to the stage in general, just because, you know, we kind of have to. Oh, no JV.
There we go. That's 6%. That's all that matters.
Yeah, that's actually 15%. Yeah. 25.
This is going to be...
Yo, can we get 40%? Can I get, like, a jab and an up tilt?
Nope.
No.
That's going to be it.
All
Unfortunately,
right,
A's are going to drop that.
Yep, and now we're going to move on to Grands.
Yeah, Silver. It's going to be Silver versus Swift.
Yep, Silver versus Swift.
I believe Acer wanted to commentate Grands.
See
if he still wants that. All right. Yeah, Acer's going to jump
on. I guess I'll hop off then.
Yeah. He wanted to commentate Grands.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying. Glad to cover for third game. So we just subscribed to ourselves. So we in there.
No, that's the Grid Games subscribed to us.
Oh, no, the Grid just subbed. Carl just subbed to us.
Thank
Shout
you,
out
Carl.
To Carl.
We love Carl.
Thank you.
Justin, did anyone tell you? We freaking Painful VD and his brother just subscribed to us today. That's awesome. Painful's brother. I think Icy, too. Icy... That's awesome. We got a couple of subs today. Thank you guys so much. We really do appreciate it. How you doing?
Is this on?
Yeah, this is on. All right.
There we go. It is on.
It's on.
How you doing today?
I'm good.
So we're going to end up having...
Are they going right in there?
I think they're going to do bone checks. So you're kind of... You're going to be my my guy here today. I'm not hella good with melee. I'm trying my best. I hope I'm doing a good job, but I'm going to be looking to you for a lot of the knowledge here.
Okay. If this is what the matchup, I think Silvershine run this back from previously because I think he went Falco and got rocked pretty hard.
Yeah. I mean, we saw versus you a couple of his characters really good. What do you think of it versus the Sheik matchup, though?
I actually am not entirely sure how he does against Sheik in general. Wait, is this... Yeah, Alloy Sheik.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
No, he's...
Alloy's the Sheik.
Yeah, Alloy Sheik. If he can land those tech chases, because I don't know if he can, but if he can, then he's probably going to be able to do this, just because... Or Swift can just suicide a bunch of times.
Yeah, I saw him do that a lot during his other games, too. It seems to be a common theme tonight for some reason.
Yeah, it's pretty cold in here. Whoa, hello.
Oh, no. This is the Naroth stage.
This is interesting.
Two stocks in, not even a minute yet, and two stocks have already been SD'd. Okay, ends up chaining him.
Everyone's kind of screwing up tonight.
A little rough. I mean, Swift's definitely not someone who can't bring this back, but Dreamland...
Oh, he definitely can.
Then use the side B to cover that ground really quickly. I like that option. Not something you usually see at all. Now let's see if he can't get a good pillar combo on Sheik. And Sheik's weight seems like it's pretty all right for the pillar combo.
It's actually the thing about, like, most base end, like... Fox and Falco can just combo Sheik to crazy Oblivion.
Yeah.
And they can... And her recovery isn't, like, that bad to punish for them because they're just so... You know, they just can just land, like, a strong hit.
Yeah.
And then get her off.
Probably gonna get it.
Keep her off like that. It's pretty easy. She has so much lag after she comes off.
Yeah.
The Sheik really has to, like, try to trick them into thinking, like... They're gonna like go onto the stage, but like not go on stage, or like go for like a platform or something. Just like any sort of way to like stay alive.
Yeah, grabbing ledges seems to be like the most optimal way, especially for these space animals.
Yeah,
I mean even PM, you just gotta grab ledge and get the punish. Nice nair though.
That was a good punish by Silver.
Let's see.
Or read, I mean, it was a good read. Ooh.
Reverse hitbox.
Yeah, it's like the middle of hitbox for Falco actually sends them like up. It's a strange.
Yeah, that is very strange. Unfortunately, it works really in favor of Silver Alloy at this point. Grabs ledge. Ooh. Misses the down smash though. Back air can definitely set up a really good edge guard.
Yeah, Silver's thinking he's Peach right now with all those down smashes.
Yeah. I mean, at this point, he really needs to get him off stage, which is really easy to do, especially with Sheik at this percent. Yeah, that's fair.
Wow.
Ooh, nice back air.
So we're taking first game, looks like.
That's interesting. I wouldn't be surprised to see Swift switch. Or Silver. They both might switch. Or you might just switch color. That was definitely what was wrong in that game. He went right back to Dreamland.
Oh, yeah.
Granted, if you
not saying anything about Silver, but I feel like he would have had that if he didn't suicide two games. So
yeah,
we'll see if that's like gonna happen. But
I mean, he ran it back two whole stocks.
Yeah,
almost three with two SDs already. So let's see what happens. Already
generally, when two
combos.
People are at high percent, anybody can really get that stock. It really comes down to how well you play the neutral at that point.
Yeah, I mean, Sheik's got a lot of really good neutral potential with the mix up of the needles. But Falco can get those lasers out really well. There's I know Sheik's needles kind of like clang with a lot of projectiles. They just go right through lasers, right?
Most of the time, lasers go through everything.
Mm-hmm.
They're like a weird projectile that actually can't be stopped.
Okay.
If I remember correctly, it's been a while since I've actually like, thought of that.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure like they most of the time like you really only bet us to shield them or power shield them or just not get hit by them like by avoiding them, but you really can't stop them with anything. Well, Reflector can, but
I know in PM Sheik's needles can actually stop one of Lucario's big spear bombs with one needle. That's the only reason I ask.
Oh, okay.
It seems silly.
Well, actually Sheik's how's it work now? Her needles actually stop most projectiles. Like one, like a needle can stop a fully charged shot.
Wow.
Like Samus, so.
Yeah. They have some really weird properties to them, but it seems like this game is definitely going well so far. In terms of Swift doing a lot better.
Yes, yeah, so Swift seems like, even though it's like a 1-to-1 right now, Swift seems to be in control of the match in general. Yeah. And, you know, Silver's just trying to. Ooh.
Yeah, that's going to be a stock.
That's a good trade for Silver.
Yeah, that was really good. End up gimping him really hard there. But there we go, the reverse gimp. That was real nice. That was risky, but it was good. Let's see.
Yeah, if it didn't work out, Swift would have been in a bad position by having to, you know, edge guard. At zero, that's really bad to throw away your stock. But
he's bringing it right back. Getting a nice pillar going almost. He had something started there.
Actually, I didn't know Swift played Falco. This is interesting. I thought it was just like Fox and Marth, and that was it.
Yeah, I was going to say, he played Marth the last time I saw him. Mm-hmm. Is that in Marth's favor for Sheik, or no?
What?
The Marth matchup. Is that for
against
him? Depends
on who you ask. Yeah. I know, I've heard PPMD. I've heard people say PPMD thinks it's even. Or no, Marth has the advantage. A lot of people say it's like pretty close to even with like Sheik and Amis like advantage.
Yeah.
I generally think it's pretty close to even, just Sheik has like a very slight advantage.
Okay. So her
combos are just more systematic.
Yeah.
So they're just easier to follow up on.
I was gonna say Sheik is a character that just kinda gets a lot for connecting a hit.
She has so many like good options that she can just run away with the stop pretty well.
Ooh, that's not good. That's going to be game two right there. Silver needs one more game to reset that bracket. Swift.
Wait, hold on.
It's going to be tough.
Are you Falco? Okay.
Yeah, Swift is Falco.
Just want to make sure.
Well, no, because Silver looked upset like I thought I had it wrong. He looked upset. That's why I asked.
Well, looks like he's running it back and he's going Fox now.
Yep.
I think he's getting a lot more mileage off of this because Foxes actually can recover very well on this stage.
I mean, his Fox, when I saw him play last time, was beautiful. It was absolutely beautiful.
His Fox is like, it's...
seems like it's almost better than his Falco.
It is. I think it is, but I'm also very biased because that's what I that's how I knew Swift. He was always a Fox main. So.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's absolutely beautiful. Just the way he moves and everything. It's just like it's so fluid. His L cancels are just right there on point all the time. So I'm hoping we can see some really good stuff for Sheik here. But he's on a edge guard situation here. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
okay, there
it's
we
been
go.
Confirmed.
Definitely been confirmed.
I figured it was.
excuse me.
Yep.
Right there, gets him off stage. Ooh, wave shine all across the stage, showing him every portion of Dreamland right there. And there
we
go again. That is so beautiful.
Do it again.
Okay, air dodge on stage from Silver Ally.
That was definitely some styling.
He showed him every side of Dreamland twice. I was like, oh, you like the left side? Cool. Take you over there. Oh, you like the right side? Better. All right. Cool. We'll get back that way. That was beautiful. Backing up a little bit more percent with those lasers. Back air is going to take that stock.
That's the matchup. Like, once Fox gets Sheik off, like, it's really just like a waiting game in terms of like getting that hit that's going to kill him.
This almost seems like a really good stage for Fox, too, right now, because you have huge bottom platform and the three platforms you can just run around on, too. So it's just like, it's the best of all the worlds. And instead of like PS2 or PlayStation, Pokemon Stadium, what the fuck are you saying? Unlike Pokemon Stadium, you have
Pokemon
the third
Stadium
platform.
Is actually, I've always found it's better for Fox when Fox wants to get those early kills.
Yeah.
Because up smash will kill really early.
Yeah, the ceiling's so much lower there.
Yeah. Whereas this is like a stage where Fox wants to go to like, just take your time, basically.
Yeah.
Shoot the gun and just...
Wave shine him all across the stage. Nice back air. He was definitely dead, but he wanted to make sure at that point. I think he's tired of getting two stocks. Oh, no. Wave shine a little too eagerly there. Let's see.
I'm telling you, the venue's cold, so cold finger Johns.
Yeah, it's a lot colder than it usually is in here.
Yeah.
It's not bad, but at the same time, we're used to a toasty grid. Let's see. Silver Ally with the back against the wall here. Okay, forward smash into really nothing there. I don't know what Silver Ally is going to have to do to bring this back. He's going to have to gimp him really hard here while his back's to the wall. but does not seem like Swift is having any of that.
Yeah. It just, Swift's just in like control of this whole game right now.
Yeah.
He's winning the exchanges. He's just winning neutral like every time.
Yeah, I mean, he just got a double dash attack. He can do it. Oh, unfortunately, he had a wrong himself. Angle. That's the second time again that he's just kind of died without any help from Silver Alloy at all. I mean, if he loses this one, I'm actually going to be upset.
Well, go to the second bracket we reset, actually, yeah.
Yeah, reset the bracket, which isn't bad. But ended up getting JV2 on Silver Alloy there. Really amazing from Swift, again, showing us what Fox can really do.
I'm going to predict Silver's probably going to go... Actually, I don't know what Silver's going to do. No, it's going to FD.
It seems like he has a really good buffer of characters. I mean, this is more in Marth's favor than his Fox, I feel. But at the same time, it doesn't seem like Swift minds. Ooh, just barely misses that ledge.
I've always thought this on this stage it's even.
Is it? I mean...
Yeah. Well, I feel like it's even on every stage but FD, I feel.
Yeah. FD just... I mean, you showed it earlier. Just...
yeah, even
brutal.
If you suck at the chain grab, you can still get
absolute brutal. Swift is just coming through with these combos, though. It seems like he just really doesn't care about stage much. He's just hoping for the best. And even if he does take him to Final Destination, he's just going to end up probably switching a character.
Mm-hmm.
That chain grab does work on all species, right? Between Fox and Falco?
At zero, it's not a true chain grab at zero because Fox can... I mean, Falco can DI behind and you can't get anything.
Okay.
But after zero, it's a true chain grab. It's just a lot... It's harder to do because... Falco actually has a faster fall speed than Fox does.
Okay. So, I mean, if he does take him to FD, he can always change character.
Yeah.
If he wants to. But, I mean, Swift just, like, he's not even near him when he's on ledge, but he still has a presence to him while he's on, like, for edgeguarding purposes.
Yeah.
It's crazy. I'll throw up air. Not going to kill just yet. But he's in a bad position here now. Oh, except for Randall's right there. Helped him out a little bit.
Dancing around each other.
I like that. He kind of stood there for his shield, but he angled his shield up a bit to kind of block that F smash at first. So that was really nice. Let's see what we got here. Drillshine. Just kind of dashing around here. Seeing what he can't do. He gets hit with a get-up attack. Tech reads. Ooh.
I don't know what Swift's doing there. He should have picked a direction. He's gone for the platform.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Better than me, probably.
I thought you could have DI'd that, but air dodge back. He put the fear of the back air in him. Mission complete.
Way of doing it.
Yeah.
Doing it.
I mean, you can't get edge guarded if you air dodge backwards and die.
No, of course not.
So, Swift is looking like he's going to change here to a Marth.
Interesting.
Marth
Ditto.
Maybe he wanted to go FD.
He took the bait.
There we go. FD. Marth Ditto on FD.
This might be a slaughter.
Yeah. Now, being a Marth main in this game, how do you like Dittos?
I used to hate this Ditto with a passion, and I just kind of like learned it because I wasn't going to switch characters because the only character I had was like Link, and that's kind of pointless. So that's like an awkward pick. Oh, just go Marth. I'll just pick Link. But
yeah.
The thing about Marth Dittos is it's actually like a lot of people say it's definitely not a 50-50. It's 60-40.
Yeah.
The Ditto, because I feel like whoever's in the air is in a huge disadvantage. You really have to stay grounded.
Yeah. We just saw a Phantom back air there, too. That was silly. Yeah, it looks like what you're proving is correct here.
Yeah.
He got one tilt on Silver Alloy and just kind of carried it off the stage.
Mm-hmm. It's whoever hits the other first, it generally is. It becomes 60-40.
Okay, this is an edgeguard situation. Misses the down air, though. That's going to be it, though.
That was actually a really good option. I don't know if Silver meant for it to be the weak hit or if he wanted to get the spike, but...
Wow. Just the juggles with the tilts and stuff with Marth is just, like, it's so frustrating to play against sometimes.
He's really is, like, the glass cannon of Melee.
Yeah. He's so easy to gimp or kill because his up B is so linear. Mm-hmm. Triple up B.
And if you clip his jump, he's pretty much gone.
Yeah. I mean, he really can't recover as well without that jump. But at the same time...
That was a really good by Silver there. That no impact landing to grab.
He ended up getting a decent combo off of it so far, but he's in a bad position here. Nice fair to up B to kill him.
Okay.
All right. Swift's just trying to be cute, I think, at this point, because this is last game if Swift wins this. He's going to end up taking grands. Let's see what happens. I mean, Silver Alloy 131%, but getting the juggle on Swift. Swift just needs one. Ooh, I think that was another Phantom hit. Getting the full side B combo.
I will tell you, fishing for F smash hardly ever works.
Yeah,
that's a clean way to get that edge guard too.
Yeah, Swift doing a good job at not looking desperate to get that kill, even though his opponent was at like 160%. That's what you want to do. You can't.
If you
fish
take your
for
time,
things.
Like you'll get it. Just take your time and don't get antsy about it.
Yeah.
Then you just give them openings to bring it back.
Silver getting some nice tech reads here into a nice forward smash. That's gonna pretty much even up the game. 35% separating the two. Tournament stock for Silver. And Swift is threatening.
He should have full hopped that one if he wanted it.
Yeah. Silver on the ledge.
Yep.
Nice spike, and Swift is gonna take that, guys. Grand finals, 3-2 for Swift. That was actually really good.
Yeah, it was. Well, I'm signing off.
Hey, thanks a lot, Azer. We appreciate you coming out here. All right, guys, that's going to be the end of the tourney this weekly here, or the bi-weekly, actually. We're going to end up having Swift come over here for an interview real quick with Paper Fairy.
I'll let you do it.
Yeah.
Well, it is. It technically is, but at the same time, I like you doing it.
you got to watch the matches today, so you're doing all right. We're going to end up having Swift come over here for Paper Fairy to do a quick interview. I'm going to jump off, guys, so thank you so much for watching. We always appreciate you guys coming out. Thank you again. Make sure you guys follow me on Twitter. I am trying my best to use it. It's not really working out too well. But thank you, guys. We might be having some friendly, some money matches afterwards, so stick around. Thanks, guys.
Look at you showing off that phone.
You get dirty too quick.
I know.
I hear you. I got all geared up. What up? Hold on. You gotta turn the mic on. Perfect.
Mic check.
Mic check. Check. Check.
I can't stay too long. I got a lot of work in the morning.
Okay. Okay. I actually, one of the habits I've been doing lately is I put a timer on for the interviews.
Good. Yeah, that's like.
Because I'm looking at it, like I'll get to the point. We won't talk about Nexus's appointments.
Did
you watch
like
that video?
What?
Did you like our last interview?
Oh yeah, I watched
it's literally 7 minutes of us talking about phones.
7 minutes of the Nexus.
Oh man! All right, 10 minutes, good.
Yeah. That's
all right,
fine.
Here we go. What's up?
Nothing much.
How you doing?
I got reminded why I don't play Falco in tournament.
Yeah.
I always see Falco, and I'm like, yo, West Balls is just pressing. I was like, yo, West Balls can do that. I can do that too. He's just pressing buttons really, really fast.
Mm-hmm. Get up closer.
But when you
you can pick it up if you want.
But when you look at it, West Ball is actually like I was telling someone, he's like a high octane performance car. Like you have one screw loose, like it just blows up. So like
that's such a perfect analogy.
He has such a high maintenance style. Yeah. I wish I can play like he does that all day too.
I was thinking of the day. West Ball has like the best chill pressure in the scene.
Yeah, I give West Ball a lot of credit because like he'll sit down in a major, he'll just play. He just keep playing, and you're like, wow, he don't stop. He's like a machine. Him and Lucky, I don't know what they do, but that's. I mean, I wish I could do that. Like Lucky, he doesn't stop either. I played him at Big House, and he's in Shield. He just every time he got up, he was just in my face again. I'm like, I can't get this guy in defense. He's gonna keep hitting me. So, but yeah, I can't play Falco. I don't know why. I really want to sometimes, but I can't.
You have to lab him out. Is it? Because I feel Martha, you'd agree, is a more patient character.
Yeah,
you're waiting.
And Fox, because Falco, you could just dictate the match. You just shoot laser. And you kind of dictate where they move, but
Fox maybe that's why. You can't play Falco? You know, you just...
I'm not a good dictator. I feel like I have pretty good lasers.
Yeah.
I feel like I can hit people with lasers, but I don't feel like I can hit them with a purpose. Like, okay. I can't, like, just laser you to make you do something. It's more like just laser in, like, a combo or laser, like, when you're off stage. It looks so cool, but I don't do too much stuff for the purpose of Falco. That's probably why I get bodied. But I was like, you know, let me see if I can play Falco.
Those are some interesting games. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. I was playing 64 over there.
I was going to ask. That was my first question. Does that mess you up?
I mean, I guess it would, but not really. Playing PM would mess me up a little bit because PM.
Talk to me all about that.
Yo, the jump mechanics are different. But no, 64 is just, yo, that game is beast. I love 64.
It's a great game.
Yeah, me and Javi are playing. Because me and Javi teamed once.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, he carried me to fifth place at like some tournament. I mean, he's like top 15 in the world. So
yeah, I think he's like top 8 in the world.
Really
for,
now?
For, I think
yeah,
he's like
no, he's ridiculous. I was trying to hold my own versus him though. I had a few new things. I did all right. He beat me most of the matches, but I had a few little things that probably caught him off guard. He's like, because he thought I just played Kirby.
Okay.
But, you know, Kirby's kind of the standard pick in that game.
Yeah.
I played a little CF, and that was fun.
Nah.
Yeah, he always teaches me a few things just watching him play. Like, I learned how to shield drop just watching him.
Nice.
You just have to tap down. It's way different than Melee. Melee, you just spot dodge all day.
Yeah, as I've done. For me, Melee, it's like you gotta do that soft circle.
Yeah,
like the quarter circle.
It's one of the most busted mechanics in the game. Like, yeah. It's so controller dependent, and then it only does it for a certain amount of time. Like, I was telling someone, you have like a sweet spot on the controllers. Like, you gotta break them in, but you can't break them in too much. It can't be too new because they don't do aerial turns easy. Nope. So you gotta like have it perfectly broken in. You only get like 4 months. If you're playing like tournaments every other weekend,
you get 4 months out of it.
You get about 4 or 5 months, and then it's like, all downhill, you're like, oh, I can't do that stuff. And then you get a new controller, you start breaking in all over again.
You gotta get a Kadano controller.
A what?
Have you heard about those?
What?
This guy named Kadano.
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 Oh, yeah, I have one. I have one that he's making for me and everything.
Oh, good, good.
Yeah,
what'd you get on it? Actually, so I went to the thread and I was like, okay, these are the ones I want. And then I totaled it out. It was like $220.
Yo, yeah.
I was like, how much was yours?
He didn't tell me how much mine was yet. I think he just did euros, though. I don't think he.
I converted it.
Oh, well,
it was $220.
I didn't convert. I don't know what the exchange rate is looking like now out there, but
it's interesting. I'm just trying to figure out. Like, I was gonna ask you actually. I was like, what did he get? Because we play the same character, and I might have overdone it.
I just got the shield drop. I got the shield drop notch. I actually made my own notch in my controller for the right shield drop. Mm-hmm. So I only shield drop with one side. I shield drop with the right side.
That's how
then,
I do it.
And then I just buffer that side when I'm landing on a platform, so that way I can just shield drop. Just using that way. That's how Captain Smugger shield drops. So you talk about that. But yeah, I have a notch for a shield drop and a notch for aerial C stick to the right, because like it's harder to get your thumb to press it right than it is to press it left, because your thumb is already kind of pressing C stick left. As you're holding a controller, you just kind of lean your thumb.
Yeah.
Like lean your thumb.
I need a controller. Like, I need
you kind of lean your thumb to do left, but right, you got to kind of come around.
Mm-hmm.
And like that'll get you. Like after a long time playing, you keep doing that motion, that'll hurt your hands after a while. So I got a notch so that way I can press it and it'll like guarantee, but make it easier to go to the right to do. Because you got, with Mark, you got to do like reverse fair a lot. I mean, you got fade away back air.
Yep.
Fair a lot. So it's. It's difficult.
My favorite move in the game.
Yeah, I get too stuck on it sometimes. I'm like, oh,
no, me too. I'll play a whole stock. Just
and Music King's really good at it. Like if you lost him, it was over. He just runs up to you in your face and he just starts like fading away,
They'll poke and then.
I think Kadano's controller things gonna be good though. I mean, like because you can never have a good controller unless you made them all like some polycarbonate. Like titanium blend or something.
Or unless you're like Mewtwo King, you carry a box of controllers around.
That's ridiculous though. Like he don't even have like a controller box full or a little. He have like a duffel bag.
Yeah, right. Like
it's just silly.
It's like, oh, this is my Fox controller. Hold on, real.
But I mean, I kind of feel where he's coming from because honestly, perfect Fox controller is one that's just broken in. It's still the control stick is still like kind of rigid, but he doesn't need that many aerial turnarounds. Like Marth and Sheik, they need aerial turnarounds, but Fox, you can kind of get away with it and you get like those really crispy angles on the wave shine and stuff.
We need a third party manufacturer to just make good controllers for everybody.
You need someone to take the mold for 64.
Yeah.
For the GameCube controller,
mm-hmm.
and they need to make the stick or something a different material. But I was like, titanium controllers. Yeah, you plug it in, you get like shocked. So can use metal. This plastic is pretty like high grade too.
Yeah.
But like it's gotta be like some some composite material.
If you're watching, help us out.
If the plastic isn't already some kind of composite, it's got to be another kind of like composite. Like how to use on baseball bats.
Yep.
Those are, that will work. Because you just, honestly, it's the sticks and the spring that just get worn out after a while. Other than that, the buttons, that's all fixable. But the stick, you can't fix it unless you unsolder the box. Resolder the box iron. Who wants to carry a solder? Reno, shout out to Reno. He carries a solder cable.
Reno carries a solder cable? Yeah. Wow.
But that's too much for me. I'm not trying to like heat up myself. Yeah. Tournament.
It's crazy too, like how much you have to pay attention to little things. Like I feel like other like games of the fight sake, like all you have to worry about is like not being on the Evo Grand Stage and you're stick dying. Yo, I was there. That was great. Yeah, it was the whole room was like, What do we do?
I was eating and I heard about it and then we argued for 45 minutes about should the guy let him play. I'm like, no, you know what? You're responsible for your controller.
Yeah, yeah.
If it messes up, then it messes up. I'm just taking it because it's like, see you later.
Peace,
it's Asian. Like,
but
it's
oh, like, I would have taken it. I would have been
especially with the FGC because you have, they like, back in the day, before there was Madcast, you used to have to build your stick. Mm-hmm. You used to order the parts from Japan, order the JLF-8. Y'all know what I'm talking about. get your 6 or 8 buttons and get someone to carve out a nice piece of wood, or you take an old stick and you put buttons in it. Mm-hmm. And the thing is, like the buttons are really easy. You go in there, you flip upside down, you can see everything that connects to it. Like if you have a malfunction, you literally can just unplug a button and put another button back in. And stuff, and I mean, I heard one of his wires like got frayed or something. I heard something crazy happened with
it.
And maybe it was like a build defect from them. But even then, it's like, what are you supposed to do? The guy's supposed to give you that back. Like his control didn't break, you know?
Yeah, and you know the great thing to it, like in Street Fighter, because it has meter, which is a time and hit based mechanic.
Yeah,
you can't recreate Something happens. The only thing you can't pick perfectly is stale moves.
Yep.
And even then, you can like pick a move to stale out to get to that point. You can't do that in Street Fighter. You really can't recreate it.
Because like that pixel of a meter will, like that pixel of a meter, if you're off that, it's like, oh, I could have, you know, the argument is like, oh, well, I could have supered there.
Right.
You know, if we didn't reset, I could have supered there. I had like a, you missed a pixel on the restart. It's like, it's dumb, you know? So I come from card games.
Where, like, you know, if something like that happens, like, you try to reset the game as much as possible. Yeah. You try to revert the game state to before someone broke it. But you can't do that in fighting games.
Can you do that in Magic? In Magic, you don't know what the person had in their hand.
So there's I used to be a judge of Pokemon, and there's varying states of, like, game state fuckery. And so, level A is, like, we can't fix the game state. That's a game loss. Or, like, if you shuffle your hand to your deck. But if you, it's like, well, I can't help you.
Oh, I mean, I just had this blast. Like, I was gonna swing, but
exactly, yeah.
Or like, you know, like, well, you know, I had a win condition in my hand. You know,
I actually had Exodia, but I just accidentally.
Yeah,
you can't do that in fighting games. It's crazy.
Speaking of Exodia, did you see that one Drake gif where he's flipping out the cars and
he does
Exodia?
Yes.
that was the best Drake.
Shout out to Hotline Bling. What a great song.
That.
Shout out to Star Road. Do you recognize the song?
No.
So Hotline Bling, that beat is actually Star Road from Super Mario World.
Really?
Yep.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Look at Google it right now.
I'm gonna look at the credits for that song. It better have
Shigeru Miyamoto.
No, the thing is, it better have Miyamoto as a credit to that song.
No, when I first heard the song on the radio, it wasn't like, ooh, Drake's a song. It was, why is Mario on the radio?
Why is it Star Wars right now?
Yeah, right. What is going on?
It does sound like weird. Like you'd be surprised how many like mainstream songs, especially rap songs, sample. They do like. Remember,
everything.
It used to. Oh, damn, 10 minutes.
It used to be like.
It used to be like, oh man, all right, I can see where that sample came from. That's from like an oldies.
Yep.
Now, yo, they be sampling like the most random stuff.
Like
be,
Barney and Friends. Like.
Yeah, they just sample like two little sound bites from it. But then when someone plays it, you're like, damn, that's what they got that from. Like Kanye West songs.
Okay.
There's so many samples.
Kanye West. There's a song called Late. It's a late registration.
Yep.
And
yeah,
the sample from that song is I'll Erase Away the Pain. But Kanye, actually, the guy who told me this is Axel Slam. Come here. Tell the people why Kanye West is a god.
That was a sample. That sample is done like.
We're talking about late. Just I'll Erase Away the Pain. Explain that sample.
The sample to that song is called "I'll Erase Away the Pain" by I believe it's the Whatnots or the Beatnuts.
Yeah,
the
Beatnuts.
The Beatnuts. Yeah, and it's called like the album's called "On the Rocks" or the Beatnuts on the Rocks. Check out the album cover; it's pretty sweet. But yeah, that sample is fucking ridiculous, and it's the greatest song of all time.
Explain why it, like, it works. throw. Like, all I just talked about is how he's throwing a throw. I talked about how he sounds like,
well, if you hear, like, the back tracks to it,
y'all should just go listen to that song. That's Kanye West's best album, the second one, Late Registration. I don't care what y'all talking about with his new shit.
I disagree, we'll talk. Okay, no.
It's a college Dropout?
College Dropout.
Okay, that's disrespectful. His first two albums are his best album.
For me, it's College Dropout,
yep.
Dark Twisted Fantasy,
all right.
Late Registration.
Yep.
Those
are the only three that matter.
Jesus was good. See, the thing with Kanye albums is even the bad ones are good. Like, 808 is his worst one, and it's still pretty tight.
808,
like,
it's
a fresh album.
808 was a sleeper.
Yeah, no, absolutely.
Jesus was all right.
No, how many times you listen to Jesus?
No. How you gonna put? I listened to Jesus about 16 times, and it was only like 9 tracks.
That's the problem. You've only listened to 16 times. Steven, straight up, times 1 through 10, you're like, this album sucks. Kanye is dead. It's over. Listens 11 through 19, you're like, this is all right. By the time he's like 22, you're like, he's a god. I don't deserve to live on this planet anymore.
If I listen to Taylor Swift's 1986 20 times in a row, I would like that too.
I like Taylor Swift's 1986.
So. Hey, that was a bad example because that one's kind of hot.
Yeah, that was bad. Red is better though. Red is her best album.
I didn't.
I'm actually a big Taylor Swift fan.
All right, so you mentioned the most important three. That's all.
I got
Dark Twisted Fantasy is a really good album. A lot of people put that one first because that's like, really? Anniversary album.
Oh god.
That one was tight. But a lot of people don't mention Graduation. That was a pretty good album too.
Graduation's good. Graduation I think is a step but it's right in the Yeezus tier.
It was just like 10
songs. Like
it was like 10 Dr. Mario 2. Yeah, isn't it?
Yeah.
It was like it was like 10 songs, right?
It's like 13. It's short. It's short.
Yeah, it's
the shortest album.
Late Registration though, that's that shit. Diamonds remix.
Oh man.
Yeah, it's pretty much like his best. Gone. Gone's a good track.
All right, this interview's been long enough. We got money matches to do.
I got to go.
Zero on Twitter, everybody.
It's Swift now because Armada called me Swift.
Oh, so on Twitter, it's Swift.
Oh yeah, that's right. Gibson. No, that's the Twitter. That's
We'll switch that back to the
tag is Swift.
Yeah. Gibson Zero on Twitter. Follow him. He says funny things. Talks about phones sometimes.
Every once in a while. Smash. I gotta get another skin for my phone. Sorry, getting dirty.
It's cool. We're going to do some money matches. I might commentate those. So we're going to run the ad. Stick around. Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.
Check. I can't hear you. Turn on. Yeah, turn on the mic. Yeah.
Check.
Damn it, Tang. Fucking cuck. I was thinking about that today, actually. Yeah. There are two words you can't say. The N-word and the F-word. That's it. That's it. That's my only rule. You can say whatever you want otherwise. No, we're totally not esports.
Dude, we're not even on Twitch.
No, those seem like easy rules, but someone broke them 2 weeks ago, so. It wasn't even him. That was the best part. Yo, Manny's a homie. Shout out to Manny and Melee Hell. He's a homie. He apologized like 18 times after the fact. Like, that night he was like.
He still has nightmares about it.
It wasn't even that bad.
I guess he actually has somewhat of a conscience, kitsch, whatever. I can't.
Yo, shout out to the chat. the fried chicken and watermelon are fantastic. Actually, I don't like watermelon. I like fried chicken, though. All right, so we got a $2 money match, Avery vs. Taylor Alloy. How do you know these people have beef? I'm also pretty sure Aber came with Swift, who just left, so that's going to be an interesting welcome.
Oh.
Also, nice Shield Breaker. Oh, Swift's still here.
Oh, yeah, probably because, yeah, obviously.
Yeah, there. Shield Breaker's an amazing move.
Hey.
X-Islam, what is up?
Did I ever tell you that story?
Yeah.
On how, like, okay.
Not only have you told me this story, but every time we meet someone new, you tell that story. So I probably heard you tell it like 16 times.
Yeah, I like it.
I'm not complaining. Yeah, between the two majors, you've probably told it like 10 times in my presence. I get it. You know Prague, okay?
I should still really pick up Falco for the five pillars of X-Islam.
You should. That would be amazing. Yeah, I saw that. I saw it already. I already talked to him. I don't even know who that is. Who is that? All right, we should come and hit the match. This is a game. This is a money match going on.
Okay, yeah.
So. Silver Alloy fucking this kid up. So Aber didn't do too well. I actually seeded him today, and he said that he was just playing rough today. So we'll see if he can bring it back
here.
Yeah,
he's saying he's been playing a lot of the League, which is unfortunate.
Yeah, yeah, I was saying that. I was like, League is like the you know, the crystal meth of video games. Not even once. You just can't. Messes you up. It's toxic. It's bad for your soul.
So he's been saying he shouldn't be playing Fox, but he's playing Fox.
So there's that.
Figure. We played a few friendlies before the tournament started. He was playing Marth, though, and I don't know why he didn't go Marth. Because
all these top-tier people just play all the top tiers.
True.
You have one character, you have four. Yo, shout out. Swift is now playing Diddy Kong Racing on... Oh, because Javi has that, he has a controller with all the games on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's got like an SD card slot. It's pretty buku. All right, back to the game. Nice ledge grab. Ooh, forward smash. Damn.
Yo,
is this best of five or three?
Like all the characters?
You should ask them.
Timber, that's what
shout outs to Carl. I would talk, but I'm commentating, but I will be right with you. Did you bring a controller?
All right, so Silver Alloy.
Silver Alloy up a game, unsurprisingly. See if you can bring. Dreamland's a better stage for Fox. I don't know why we went here. What is it with people today picking shitty stages? There was a Marth Fox earlier, and the Fox elected FD. I'm like, what are you doing? I don't get it.
That's the next level shit that people obviously didn't know.
Actually, Taffo was saying on Twitter.
Nice.
That if you look at the numbers, it's actually better to take Foxes here as Marth than it is to take them to Yoshi. Which, like, blows my mind, and I'm not convinced, but Taffo does have the stats, so, like, what do I know? It's just interesting. Nice conversion. He didn't, why didn't he chase? Did he think he was going to come down?
What I wasn't really paying attention to too much. I was watching, but I wasn't seeing.
Okay, I'll take that.
But Tommy's playing a little bit better. Tommy being Aber.
Okay, I was going to say, who the hell is Tommy?
Yeah.
That's cool. Nice grab. Ooh, no DI whatsoever.
Chinese DI.
No, I mean, no DI is like doing nothing. Chinese DI is like DI in cat. Okay, I got a story about Chinese DI. I mean, tell you. Do you know who Dark is? I'm sure you know who Dark is.
The Puff player from Mass, right?
Well, he plays Captain Falcon, Puff, whatever. He's really good. He's doing with like hidden boss. I played him at Wii Tech
Those. DARC, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
We played at Wii Tech Those. My game against him was 52 seconds. The game.
Like four stocks.
Yes. Because I just kept DIing in Captain Falcon's grab.
Fuck.
And I just got chain grab across stage, knee death. Four times. Like, the whole game could have been a Snapchat. It was so bad. And of course, I look up and two of my friends are like watching. I was like, oh, God. That's Chinese DI, is DIing into Captain Falcon. But, no, that was just regular, like, just not making a decision.
Yeah.
Nice snare.
Oh, wow, it is now
it's even. I know, right?
Holy moly.
During that story, we made it to the point where we're now even, so that's cool.
Pretty tight now. I gotta walk home, even though it's only, like, 10 minutes.
I'm sorry. Why don't you just go with Ryan?
I wanted to talk.
I appreciate it. We really appreciate you. Ooh, nice. Shine Spike. Ooh.
So I think
Aber taking it back. You think Aber's gonna have the game?
He's
a full stock.
At this
up.
Rate, I think... He's gonna take it.
There was definitely a momentum shift when we were telling that story, and I'm ashamed to have missed it. Ooh, read the roll. Get
he got,
fucked,
ooh.
Get. Ooh, no, I thought he was going for a dash attack. That would have been nice.
Ooh, that is no boy now. Well, no just boy, like no. That.
And we're even again. Man, this is a wild match.
I'm not gonna count Tommy out because he actually because
his last stock, and I think his first stock he got early kills. Yeah. So, you know, Fox can do that kind of crap.
Fox can do some crazy stuff, you know. Ooh, no. I thought we were going for the forward bear to clip him at the edge there, but it didn't happen. Ooh, why'd you roll in? And there's the punish. Going for the up airs, even though nowhere to be seen. That's cool. Nice fair. Ooh. All right, so we got to grab ledge here. Ooh, nice shine spike. Ooh! Nice tech. Mission complete. Silver Alloy, what's going on, buddy?
What?
Yeah, best of three or five?
Best of five.
Nice.
Character switch? Chic? Chic. Calling it. Oh, well, what do I know? I don't know anything. Where are they going?
FD.
Yep. Battlefield?
Interesting. Which is the stage next to Battlefield.
That's cool. Nice shield drop. That was cool to see that. Ooh, magnet hands. Get wrecked, Areno, my friend. Ooh, up here.
Ooh. When I think about Marth's grab range, I just think about that gif.
Yoshi?
Oh, the Yoshi.
Yeah, everybody does.
She's grabbed. Yep. It makes me want to just die.
Die a little inside. I hear you. Oh, he's reading these rolls really well. Kind of wished that last one. Definitely could have had that. That's okay. Ooh, juggles. Here we go.
Oh, so Swift Face is now playing Bomberman instead of Diddy Kong Racing, I guess.
Shout out to the N64. Oh, nice up though. Oh, covering. Should have up tilted there, I feel like, instead of up air, but what do I know? I'm bad at this game, so there's that.
Game's garbage.
Yeah. I'm garbage, so there's that. Nice.
Excellent. Did not smash DI at that. Killed his ass dead. So, while you're talking, Tommy started doing some cool shit. Racked up a lot of damage.
Why is it whenever I talk, the cool shit happens? God. Everybody is. Tournament's already over. Yeah. Just walk into a set, plug it in. Yeah. You're a big boy. You got this. No, this isn't a college campus. You're fun. All right, I'm getting back to commentating. Have fun. All right. Where did we go? What happened? What did I miss?
Silver is doing.
Ooh, no forward. Come on. That was asking for an F something. An F air, an F tilt. Nice slow get up.
Slow get up.
Slow get up is so good. Everybody should always slow get up all the time. That's not true. That's probably.
You got to be a high percentage.
Yeah, you should. Everybody should get 100% on purpose and then slow get up all the time.
So we all got to play Pichu.
Yes. Got it. Yeah. Easiest way to rack up 100%. Play Pichu. Ooh, nice detail. Up there? Oh, okay. I see. What? DI in? That seemed really close.
Yeah, if you DI out, you probably just get tippered. DI in, well, you're probably still going to die.
Yeah, I was like, I think this is death. That's cool. Fox getting really aggressive now.
Down? They can tech it or try to tech it?
That's what I would do.
Martha's weird.
Martha's weird. That's why I play him.
Nice double bear.
No follow-up. Thought he was going for a shine spike. Yeah.
Makes me sad.
It really does make me sad. Playing like Justin right now with these forward smashes. Oop, yep, yeah, there it is.
Actually, when I think of double forward smash, Mark, I think of Ozzen. I remember.
I wasn't around for those days.
I forgot who he's playing against, but he did like a double tipper forward smash against someone to like seal the game, and it was just like stupid. Because it was at like really low percentage, probably could like started like at 40, got a tipper, they recovered, did another tipper.
Dead. Wow. Shouts out to him. This is a great juggle, by the way. Fair? Oh, come on. That would have been the greatest Ken combo ever. Not the greatest ever, but it would have been really cool. Nice nair. Cover the options there. That was absolutely fucking beautiful. Ooh. That's going to take stock. Fox at 115, though. This is not looking good. All we need is one well-placed forward tilt, and that's a game for Silver Alloy.
Or one of those bad boys.
Yep. All right, so Abra's got one more game to get his shit together. Show them how to play Spacey. Where are they going next? Fountain?
Probably Fountain.
Stadium?
You don't want to go. Mark says Stadium. I hate Stadium. All right, back here. So we're feeling ballsy. I like it. I like the pick.
Well, I would say Abram could have went to Stadium if he lost.
No, but you don't want to go back there is my point.
Did he want on Stadium? No, he wanted on Dreamland.
Yeah, no, he wanted Dreamland, yeah. Thus solidifying the point about Tafo playing boxes on Dreamland.
Oh, and he fell off the stage.
Oh, that's rough.
He is now dead.
Yep. Perfect edge guard. Abra looking mad. Look at that. Sell cam. All right, Silver Ally getting together 50%. Not bad at all.
They should have gentlemen's to Tornaria.
Pelga floats?
Personal opinion.
Yeah. Baby steps.
And what's that? Like, we take those two, or whatever that tournament's coming up in March.
Shots fired two,
whatever.
Yeah.
Two. I think that's like one of the rules in there. It's like you can gentlemen's to like whatever stage as long as both people agree.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to start up just like, yo.
Oh, you going to that?
I don't know. I mean, it's in like New Jersey.
You should go to that because I'm going to that.
Is it a 2-day thing?
Yes.
Yeah, the 5th and 6th. Yes.
Yeah, it's 2-day. Yeah. Dude, like all the grid people are going. You should totally go and it'll be great. Let's get a giant CT party bus.
True.
We were seriously talking about getting a party bus for it.
I would probably just take my car.
Well, I mean,
we can get a big
suite. Well, if there's like 20 people in the bus, think about how cheap that would be. That'd be cheaper than gas for your car.
I guess.
Yeah. Whatever.
I mean, my car gets pretty good mileage.
Fair enough. Just throw it out. You have the option. Sitting in shield. Nothing from the Fox, though. No grab, no nothing. Looks kind of weird.
Because he was abusing the invincibility. I saw the fair, then he kind of just ate that shit, smiled in his face.
and kept on walking. Ooh, no up tilt. That would have been baller.
Reminds me of, I don't know if you're watching it or if anyone in the stream is watching it, but I'm caught up with One Punch Man.
I have not watched a single episode.
It's pretty fantastic. I would recommend it.
I've heard.
If you're into the subs.
No, I only watch it subbed.
Painful VD.
Yep.
My neighbor.
What's up, Painful?
He knows what's up.
Painful subbed today. He is subscribed to Great Value Smash. Painful, I appreciate you. You are a fantastic human
being. It is. That show is hilarious.
Nice juggle there. Silver Alloy getting kind of sloppy this last game. Ooh, what was that?
So was Tommy.
And Tommy goes, I don't need that stock anyway, right? I'm good.
So now
good.
This is essentially two SDs from him.
Yeah.
Because he did that.
Ooh. Is he going to call it right? Nope, nothing. Ooh. And the punish. Here we go. Yep. Ooh, Shine Spike. Boy living. Nice tilt. Up throw. Up tilt. Here we go. Oh, okay. Up here. That works too. Oh, the up smash, the Randy up smash. That was really good. Sitting shield. Silver Ally playing very patient. Oh, okay. Knocked down, but not out. Just going to hold ledge for a second. Down tilt. Oh, that air dodge was risky. Ugh. And that is it. All right. 2-2.
2-2.
Down to last game.
3.
All right. It's getting real up in here. What's going on, Duel? Shout out to Duel, the greatest stream manager known to man. Good game, right? How many people we got in chat?
Mm-hmm.
What? You want some Motrin? Okay. If you want to bounce, bounce.
Bounce. Come on, bounce.
Okay.
Say, come on, bounce.
Yeah, you can. Just unplug everything mid-set. Just walk out, dude. You're the stream manager. They can do it. Like, I'll record on my phone. GVS old school. Where's GK at? GK Breezy on.
Yo, old school Smash was hilarious because that shit was very common.
That was the real.
Recording setups didn't really
exist. Here we go, chain grabs. No up, though. Probably missing an input. I do that a lot, actually. I'll accidentally throw to the right instead of up because I'm just trying to do it so quickly.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I gotta slow it down. I gotta get my chain grabs on point. It's a personal failure of mine. I mean, Silver Alloy is still doing very well with the stock at 8%. Really dictating the flow of the match and taking a stock.
Yeah, that.
With literally no dirt on his shoulder.
8%.
It's rough.
But yeah, I'll say that shouldn't really have happened because he was pretty at a high percentage. I think it was 78 after the throw. I guess it was just bad DI.
Chinese DI?
Yeah, or very minimal, like
an Asian influence, perhaps. Oh, okay. No, fair. Fair would have covered that, but that's cool.
That was good pressure by Tommy.
Yep, very good. Getting in there. Nice scene. No, nice shine, but no follow-up. Just kind of chilled. And Chain goes, why are we on FD again?
Quote, oh my god, Tommy. 15, I just read his lips.
Did he? I didn't see it. Oh, that's cool. All right. Ooh. Evened up. Aber did a nice job, but 83% is, oh my god. Hey. Did he even DI that? Wow, nice grabbing the ledge. Good shit from Silver Alloy. A full stock lead in this $2 money match. Okay, Silver Alloy is also really good at reading tech rolls because he's getting those re-grabs pretty consistently, not gonna lie.
All right, Tommy, some damage.
Racking it up, stacking it up. No lasers.
Something, stack that cheese.
Grab that fox, stack that cheese. Shout out to Chinese for this. That sounds really good right now. Down-tilt. Yeah! There we go. Ooh, nice. I actually don't think that was necessary. I think you could have just grabbed ledge. It would have been fine. All right, Silver Alloy clearly going for the style option. And now, you know, three stocks up, 78%. Ooh, jump for the shine spike.
Not over until it's over.
It's not over until it's over, but it's also not looking great. Ooh, and the chink. Oh my god. Called out. All right, here we go. Up in the air. Is this going to be the chain grab that hurt around the world? Ooh, no forward smash. I was expecting that.
Should have went for a milk tea combo, personally.
Agreed.
For those who are watching and listening and don't know what the hell I'm talking about, the milk tea combo is a sacred combo to Marth players. It's up smash, forward smash. It shouldn't work, but sometimes it does.
And when it does, god damn, is it satisfying. Oh, it's like waking up to a blowjob. It's just fantastic.
I think that's only like a CT thing if you were playing from like 2006 onward.
Ooh. And then take Silver time. Alloy takes it. Two stocks, takes $2. Good work by Silver Alloy. Are we doing? Are they doing teams on stream? Or are you going home, dude? What's the plan? Because I don't want to commentate teams. Huh? Yeah, actually, they're already walking over. Look at them. Look at them. They're fiending. Yeah, let me ask. Hold on.
Word.
All right, we don't have any more matches tonight. We're going to bed. And when I say going to bed, I mean turning off the stream and going to play friendlies for 6 hours.
Mystery round robin, huh?
Oh yes. So if you are not yet in the know, Gauntlet 2 is December 22nd. It's gonna be great.
Seventh.
What did I say?
Second.
Shut up. Everybody, you're all fired. Fuck out of my face. Wow. December 27th, which is coming up. It's in a month. We're doing singles, PM singles, PM doubles, and a mystery round robin. Go to vote.greatvaluesmash.com to vote on a character. I'll announce it the week before. It'll be a winner-take-all $5 buy-in. Please come out. Bring your friends. Bring your mom. Bring your grandma. If they can hold a controller, bring them out. It's going to be a great time. That'll start at 11. Hey, no, I don't know what time it is.
Is that check another the Sunday event. Tournament?
It's another Sunday tournament, yes.
It is?
Yes. They gotta be on Sundays, man. Sundays of the day. Don't look at me like that. You can request it off. I know where you work.
I mean, I know
you have vacation days.
Nah, I used it all at Vegas.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Okay. All right.
So then I gotta wait till April or just quit my job, whatever.
Yeah. Let me shout out to the grid real quick.
Yeah. Shout out to the grid.
Shout out to the grid games. Fantastic venue. Carl subbed tonight. Thank you, Carl. I appreciate the support.
Also, whoever is still watching. This Friday, Black Friday, there's a 20% sale on everything in the store,
everything unless the
it's
store.
already like super low price. On the face.
He said the lower price wins.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Carl's trying to hook you up with a deal. Come on out. Come buy something.
Off. I'm definitely going to be stopping by and grabbing some stuff.
I'm not because I'm broke and I don't play card games anymore. But if you need stuff for gaming, I wonder if soda is 20% off. Maybe I'll just buy a bunch of Monster. Stock up. Maybe I'll do that. Come out to the Grid Games. It's going to be great. It's always great here.
Carts.
Anything else we need to talk about? Can we go home? All right. Play us out, Johnny. Thank you for watching. I'm doing the VOD tonight because Waybird is sick. Shout out to Waybird. So I'll have the Raw up tonight, and I'll probably have the videos up tomorrow because I'm awesome. Yeah, good night, everybody.
Good night, Bonnui. I asked him in a side, Buenos Noches.